We'll start them.
Start what? The stream?
I'm going to double check it myself.
Do you want me to have them button check first? So that it's not an official match?
Yes, button check.
Button check is fine.
Okay.
Tell them hand warmers. Hand warmers.
Don't warm up to see how it feels.
But yeah,
How are your Mondays?
My Mondays?
Yeah.
I may or may not get them free because of work.
Okay, that's fine. Just with
but
you.
If I do, I'll be able to help anytime that I can.
We're good! Even though it says offline. It says offline, but we're good.
You're a podcaster. It's fine. Quick, you'll get the vlog.
Yeah.
And if not, you're at least recording it on the computer.
Yeah. But check out the matches before. I'm just gonna mute everything when I'm editing, which I didn't edit last week's videos because I was out of town.
Yeah.
No one cares too much. I want them to care, because if I can get them to care, then more CFL people will show up and there'll be a mini CFL. You're good!
Close the door.
I own CFL. I had to cap my own tournaments. I missed the owing really badly.
Nico's gonna do a quick little check himself and then everything's good.
That's fine, take their time.
Man, I updated the bracket myself.
Thank you.
So everything's good out there.
I'll stop touching it. I'll let you do it.
Okay. No, it's fine. If you see, like, you can handle the on-stream matches, and I'm gonna just run everything else.
Got it.
Okay.
Foreign.
You guys comfortable? Do you guys want water or anything?
I'm good, bro. All
right,
bro. Cool. Cool.
Alex, you want water?
Yes.
Right. You want some water? I got you.
I'm just a drifting teal.
You're just watching how everything goes. Three A's would like to commentate these matches, or just talk, and I'll.
All right.
Winners quarters. Wild versus E22.
All right.
Here we go.
Wearing glasses indoors.
Of course. I love seeing both these players. Neo's, well, it's villagers. I love just like how defensive he is when he plays. But I like E22's Mario and his pick when he gets a chance to pull it out.
Alright, see, I've been out of the scene for a while, so.
Oh my god!
That was great. Alright, so who is this E22?
E22! I don't know if he went by a prior tag, but he's been a Mario player here in the city. Well, he was primarily a pit player.
I don't recognize his face, so he came post EE.
That's fine. He's honestly a CFL most of the time. I haven't seen him at EE myself, but he's really good, known for his Mario. He also has a pit, because he likes playing pit, and he's done very successful. It just makes you want to hurl. Yes, E22, fantastic Mario. Definitely contender for top 8.
Top 8 Mario's in CFL?
No, not CFL, but here. Definitely here. He's been in top 3 in this venue.
Top 8 in the
He's gotten constantly like 3.
They're still solid.
Let's see what Valve can do, because right now he's got the stock lead. But Valve does have Mario. He just hates the matchup for Olimar or at this point.
He abandoned Mennonite, right?
Yeah, Mennonite. That's the thing. Yeah, Mennonite. Oh yeah, I remember that.
Right. You see how long I've been out of this game. I haven't played in like
four matches.
Next you know, you're gonna like bring up Lucario. Oh, that's right. He was training with
Lucario last night. Yeah. Oh my god, the damn Smash.
Yeah, if it puts into perspective how long I've been out of Smash, I signed up for Melee at CEO and didn't even play. I haven't played the game since STR of last year.
You're going this year?
Yes, I'm not going to be Uncle Josh this year.
Aww.
I am, however, getting a... I'm trying to find groups for a hotel room.
Well, it's going to be in the Osceola Heritage.
because the hotel room is like $45 and you got the Wi-Fi, so everyone's gonna be drunk tonight.
Well, I am gonna be drunk tonight.
Well, you can, but I'm saying, like, it's gonna be a party. In a water park. Mm-hmm. At a hotel.
Yeah. I don't want to be around Uncle Josh.
Okay, Uncle Josh is what happens whenever he comes across substances that shouldn't be in lollipops.
Squirting them.
That's inappropriate. Oh!
He went in too deep. No. He had it in the bag.
He just had to sit back, wait.
Alright,
so that's 1-0 so far.
1-0.
Robin. He's switching to Robin.
Switching to Robin? What the heck?
He's been practicing this Robin. I don't know what he's doing.
Honestly, I think your melee tournaments are going to be struggling for a bit. But your...
And he's going to be playing Pit. I love these matches.
Street Fighter and your...
Mortal Kombat's been good.
Yeah, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter.
Schoolgirls is going to be hype.
Traditional fighters are going to pick up really well. Yes. I know that there's plenty of people in the scenes that are looking for it. And especially around CEO Taku time, you're going to have people that are going to be flying in.
We're going to do full-time Schoolgirls.
That's
once,
good.
A month before CEO
I could get in contact with Jeff the Hero. He's going to really want to come.
That'll be much appreciated. Anyway, game two.
Wait, that's another thing. I'm getting away from Smash and more into traditional.
Same.
Found out that I'm friends with a lot of top players, and I didn't know that.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm friends with Jeff the Hero. I'm friends with this one other guy who's like top 35 for Street Fighter 4, Street Fighter 5. I didn't freaking know that. Yeah, I was just like, oh, that's cool. At CEO, I was getting bodied by like the 32nd best ranked player for Killer Instinct. And we were just talking.
Yeah, that's something we have to incorporate in Killer Instinct.
Killer Instinct's hard to incorporate.
It is really hard because it's just
a
controller.
It's NPC. But the problem is that like not everyone has like, a custom controller for it or an adapter. Kind of thing. Like, I have it on my PC, but then, like, you have to get the internet, you have to do all this stuff.
I think we'll get
the net. So is that set up as a second monitor?
For me to do stuff, you just use this for the camera.
Okay, so alright, so it is
nice.
Whatever you see, I see.
No, I was saying, like, that's not what I'm saying. I meant, is that like a completely separate monitor?
No, it's basically just, separate
it's
monitor.
It's a mimic.
Yes.
Okay, no. See, I was asking if like you had something separate on this.
No.
Alright. I mean, it's not a problem, because, like, then we're on the same page.
We have A-plus commentary right now.
No, this is T.O. talking, I mean...
True,
yeah.
T.O. talk.
T.O. talk during the match, not a problem.
That should be
fine. It is, it's called Melee It On Me.
Huh?
It's called Melee It On Me.
True, kind
of.
No,
it's
got
basically. Oof! Nice footsies, little poke wars, that's nice.
I'm trying to get
SF5.
SF5?
I can't play Geek in the one. It's weird, I played him in SF4, I played him in SF5. I played Chun-Li.
Chun-Li's great, I love watching Chun-Li.
It's weird, I hate playing hard characters, but Chun-Li feels so good.
I can't play
hard
characters.
Yeah, no, you asked me to play Guile, I would have
the
a
only
attack.
Person I can play hard characters slightly in a chat.
Alex is a charger?
He's only for his charger. And then his flash chop is a 40 circle, and all his back flashes.
Okay, so yeah, that's awesome.
And I just like his V skill because the hard hits count as a crack charger.
Yeah, I haven't played much SF5 in a while.
Alex is really good.
Yeah, I've been sticking most of the Overwatch.
And E22 takes it. So it's 1-1 right now.
Pit play, and then I bet Wild's just gonna change characters real quick. Oh, he's gonna go through with his horn. And he's Robin, Fire Emblem characters, there's so many of them.
We gotta make some change.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm not gonna try sounding like I know everything that I'm talking about. I'm just gonna pick off on what I can.
And what habits you see.
Huh?
And what habits you could see.
Exactly. Basically stuff that, general tech skills, stuff like that. Nothing, because I know nothing about percentages, especially not with these characters. Oh, that was a the stage transformation kill. Beautiful.
Unfortunate.
I thought it was great. Alright.
That's unbelievable.
I'm just sad. Movie quit Roy, so no one plays Roy anymore in Florida. Except for, Steadman, because he's South Florida. South Florida. I'm still keeping in touch with, like, main top PR players.
First night I saw him.
Let that change then.
Was when Static Man was next to the tank. And I was dealing next to Admiral Fox. Kind of unnerving. Admiral Fox is. He's a really chill kid. Really get a chance to have him just talking about. Please.
Well, I mean, I'm less relevant to the scene. Like, Gavin knows me, Megan knows me, the TOs know me.
You're still considered a TO.
I'm on the page. I'm on the official page. Yeah. It's just that, like...
Aren't you on the Polarity commentator?
No, I'm not on the Polarity. I don't show up to CFL enough. I haven't had time. I've been so busy.
Okay.
But I'm probably going to sign up for Amateur League for later. Which, actually, that could be used to your advantage.
Again, give me enough support for Melee.
No, what I'm saying is, if the tournaments themselves don't kick off,
oh my God,
you
can
propose to Fearless and the other guy that's running it, be like, hey, so I understand you guys might not have enough time to run all your matches at TFL. We have another tournament going on in Kissimmee at a different venue, and tell them, hey, they
need
to come here
and record
their matches.
Takes it 2-1.
Drops to him.
Unbelievable.
I love his pit, man.
Taking out Wild, knocking him into
loser's bracket.
Congratulations.
Yo, if I could sit here, like, the thing is, since we're not esports here, like, I feel like if we had a webcam, I would roast every single player that would be extra.
Next, we're gonna have Moogie versus Tumultus.
If I am free on Mondays or whenever, I will bring my webcam for you guys.
Please and thank you.
If you guys could get an Ethernet cable, I would be willing to bring my desktop.
I mean, we have one long enough to go in a different room.
I have a 50-foot long Ethernet cable.
Holy shit.
They sell for $10 on Walmart.
I need to go to Walmart.
Oh, Jesus.
Maybe.
It's 10 or 20, I don't
know. You know what I just got? I got Tiger Bomb.
No.
It's basically like, it's bomb, you know, B-A-L-M. It's stuff that you kind of like, it's made for Swarm
Oh, yeah. I thought you said Tiger Bomb. I was like, what the hell is a Tiger Bomb?
No, it's Tiger Bomb, like...
Is that like a Liger Bomb?
No. It's not, no. Stop that right now. No.
Liger Bomb.
Well, what is it? It's basically made for sore muscles. Like, say, like, you have, like, really sore... Like, everything is sore, like, up here for me. Just rub Tiger Bomb and just... Really...
Are you still working at Panda?
Yep. If I had the number of people who came in and doing that, I'd have to get out.
I want Noodles to go. And that
works. Oh, they're going in.
Alright, 0-2 versus Corrin. This is something I like to see. Did they ever remove Samus's like near 0 to death? The,
Upper B?
Yeah.
Not nerfed. Well, not gone, but nerfed.
Nerfed, okay.
Because the up B now will send you at a different angle that you can easily DI.
Alright, that's good. All right.
And also, since Sam is a little bit lighter than she used to be, so she has a higher percentage of losing a stock earlier than most characters.
So,
I think it makes sense. Right.
Lower kill percentage is nice, especially because, you know, she is a high tier character.
Yeah.
She is still high tier, right?
Yeah, definitely. Like, 7, 8.
8? Whoa.
She dropped. She dropped? I mean, there's no potential tier list now. Trust me, Smash 4.
Okay, so I know Bayonetta got nerfed.
Yes.
Alright, so, but she's not, like, floorboarded?
Ooh, the guy that's black, the big black guy.
I heard she dropped from 499 to win to, like, you know, low, like, high mid-tier.
I mean, for some reason, the Bayonetta players have shown that it's still potentially good. Like, Staj, like, one of Florida's best, is a Bayonetta main. And he bops Rio, Sol, Prince Ramen.
Alright, that's cool. Cool.
Yo, Derek is a guy who's...
Oh no. That was special for combos.
Alright.
Big black guy.
Eris,
big black guy.
You say Eric?
Eris, big black guy.
How big and black is he?
Oh my god. Wispy.
Please, Wispy, please. I need a bigger sound.
I love watching movie
for you. The only hindrance I think you guys are gonna have for now is that you're restricted currently to the audience that already exists. And you can't try to encourage newer players.
Oh,
that would have been nice. No, he's
been constantly like, he knows the angle at which he can do it. It's really cool. I see
DI the right way to get out of the combo.
Oh!
Yes,
blasted up B though.
Yeah, no. What I'm saying is that,
it's hard to get new people.
It's hard to get new people, and you can't try to, like, encourage children at schools to try it.
Oh, no, we can't at all.
Yeah.
That's what I've been doing. I can't do that. All I've been doing is colleges that are around.
That's fine.
When I wrote in Orlando, Oviedo.
I feel like...
Daytona. We have people from North Carolina coming. We almost got Mewtwo King once.
Yeah, and with him... Oh, wait, I can't say that. I can't say that.
That's fine.
But yeah, it's...
No!
He missed his job.
I'm pretty
sure... No, he missed the...
The tether.
The tether missed.
I'm pretty sure if you can, like, find enough downtime to communicate with him...
I did.
He'll come. Yeah, I guarantee
it. He wants to. And I was gonna drive him.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. I have to rival CFL.
To rival CFL. Oh, right.
He'd rather go there than
here. Yeah, he'd rather go there for melee than he would come to. Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, catch him on one of his off weeks. Like, as soon as someone defeats him, he'll just be like, oh, yeah, I'm kind of not feeling melee for the next 2 weeks. Let me play just Smash 4 exclusively.
Almost got him a brawl, but...
Let me tell you something.
Well,
it's not completely wrong.
But we love Mewtwo King.
I don't know.
You can say anything about CFL and it's not completely wrong. CFL is not completely wrong. CFL is the worst.
Ah! I thought he would up B eventually, but I guess he didn't want to risk it.
CFL has no top level players. It's not completely wrong.
Oh!
Has complete top level players. Completely wrong. We are not completely wrong.
We have two PR players from CFL right now.
Probably three.
Well, these two playing right now.
I love watching the Tall Sport. I love watching just play. I love watching play, man. Play is great. Just saying.
Oh, nerd, I love you. Oh! Oh, I thought you were thinking about something like that. Oh?
Nice.
What was that?
What, the up air by
that time? Was up air?
Yeah. It kills early.
That just...
Yeah?
Yeah! just... That was a smash attack!
That was an up air.
That was gross.
Yeah, they haven't nerfed the up air for the corner. That was nerf. That's a nerf.
Like, that's like one of those 300%, they just flash kill in melee. Where they just disappear.
Oh! Unfortunately, not enough rage or power to do it.
what Josh? Other Josh?
Daddy.
He's really uncomfortable.
Calling him Dad.
Because I have to call Daddy.
See, I still know him from his old tag. Like, when he started telling me about his new tag, I got so mad at him.
What was his new tag?
His old tag was Crow.
Okay.
It was cool. And, like, at his house, we call it the Crow Cave. But yeah, now he's Daddy. It changed because it's cool. Ledge trumping. That's something.
He's not afraid. He's not afraid to bait out anything. Like, that's something really cool.
How about we do the TO exhibition after the tournament's over? Why not? On stream.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Done.
We'll have me, Alex, Aris, and who else TOs technically? All right. So there we go. We'll have the four of us play.
But most likely, Aris
will be out.
Tomb and Daddy, he's gotta leave Tomb. So it's just left.
Oh, with... Daddy makes sense because he has to leave the finisher.
But he said he's willing to. Yeah, I did. He's willing to stay until he clean up. Because I can't carry the couches.
Or if anything. Oh, wait, you don't have skull girls on here, do you?
Dude, you're gonna kill my computer. My CPU, look at that. Look at that. No.
No, you know who kills their computer CPU? David. Dimechi?
Why?
His computer cannot run that much games. He runs that thing so
oh!
Oh. It was a beautiful juggle.
I felt like the third one he had a potential chance of being. But you know what? The multiplayer is smart and
he may have overcommitted. Yeah.
He played it smart and safe, and he wanted to wait until the perfect percentage that it would kill.
I love his... I absolutely love
Tumultus. I'm loving the mix-ups in mid-air mobility. Yeah.
Tumultus is really good for that. Like, he utilizes a lot of like,
the character
down
itself
smash,
is
like fireworks.
Yeah, that's basically the character.
I just want to town and city because look at that Lloyd go. We're gonna go!
Remember
good back air.
Two!
Alright. No ledge guard. Oh?
It's really hard to edge
nice
guard
mix corn. Ups. I'm loving this. What did Smash 4 get fast? Like, this is actually a lot faster than what it used to be.
Welcome to the meta where everyone's good. It's like a smaller
okay,
PM.
Okay, slow down before you say everyone's good. Has anyone here played Zelda tonight?
Have you ever met Ed?
Yes. I've met Ed, but that's South Florida, okay? They do whatever they want. They have DJ Jack, okay? Come on.
Are you crazy or are you?
Ed is a funny guy. He's a hype guy.
I love Ed. Oh, that down air.
I don't know.
They also
There's
have
a
all
lot
the
of things
grills.
I love about this community, but I can go on about this.
Yeah. Oh, the childishness? The drama?
Oh. Oh no.
That
customer's talk!
That is so dumb!
I mean, up air is really strong, and Town and City has a low ceiling, so...
No, I know the map progression, which, by the way, why is Duck Hunt being removed as a stage?
Why is...
Ooh, who did that?
I heard someone talking about removing Duck Hunt as a stage. Like, Lylat, I can understand. Duck Hunt, though? Duck Hunt's such a casual stage. If they're mad about the RNG of the dog rising up, that's not even
which
harsh.
You can actually plan it out.
Exactly. It's not even a stage hazard. The stage itself is basically the new Dreamland. It's the only viable stage for Floaty.
Oh, that was perfectly...
The amount of respect these players have for each other.
This
is why I love it.
They're challenging and then spacing each other as much as they can, and I love it.
I mean, it's a
I will say though, Corn's mobility seems a lot better than when she came out.
Mm-hmm.
They.
Even?
She. He.
Corn.
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 There.
It's Corn.
Corn and Robin.
Oh no! Your DI.
Nah, it wouldn't have been enough to kill.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yep, Corn and Robin. The only very blue
characters. Back here? No.
Oh! I like it. I approve. I approve
it.
This message.
Moody takes it.
Kind of salty right now. He looks kind of salty.
Moody takes it 2-1.
Okay, so there's like no real salt characters right now. It's just people who are salty about specific matchups.
Yeah.
Alright, that's good to hear.
Like, alright, now Nico we're going to have...
Nico hates Mario.
We all hate Mario.
I don't know what Moogie didn't like. All I know is that Moogie, before Corm came out, he was primarily a Dark Pit player.
I know he was a Dark Pit, he was a Dark Pit role player. I remember that. That's what me and him used to talk about all the time.
Oh, Pride? I love Pride's style.
Pride's
really
Captain
nice.
Falcon is so fun to watch.
I'm really glad he's back.
Have you guys gotten Godzillionaire here yet?
Yes. No.
You need to get Godzillionaire here. He is a Bowser player, but that's not what makes him entertaining. You wanna know what makes him entertaining? He plays on 3DS and he can compete with Pride, he can compete with Connor. He is a great player. I don't know how he is now because I haven't seen him play in freaking ages. But oh my gosh, watching his Bowser was so entertaining. I always thought he was gonna break the 3DS.
I wonder about Niamix for years, because Niamix has a bunch of characters.
Niamix doesn't have a main.
No, he doesn't.
He has a flavor.
He doesn't have a tag either.
He has a flavor of the month.
His name's Toast in my heart.
It's no, it's Miyamoto.
No, his name is.
No, he officially changed it a while back. Like, he was like, yo, I don't feel Toast anymore.
Why? Come on.
I mean, I'll still call him Boasting Toast, but it's just that, like, yeah. Like, Hungrybox didn't know him as Miyamix. He remembered him as Boasting Toast when I went to his party after Evo.
Chipotle picnic?
No. The Chipotle picnic was yesterday, dude.
Yeah, I know.
No, a while back, he had a party and he invited like 30 of us, and then after like a bunch of people said that they couldn't go, he posted online that anyone could show up, but not that many people did. Oh. So, yeah.
I don't have no paper. I would've showed up.
I mean, I do, but I just don't show up because I'm like, I don't feel...
He's a chill, he's a nice guy.
I mean, he is nice.
HBox?
Yeah.
He is... How do I describe HBox? He is humble and he is blunt.
Yes.
When I talk about HBox, I will call him an asshole, but I mean that in every respectful way. Like, I acknowledge myself as an asshole. If I call you an asshole, it means that I respect you because it means you can get your point across and that you take no shit from it. Mm-hmm. Now, if you're a dick or, a douchebag, then that means I have no respect for you as well. HBox, cool guy. I like him, his whole crew. They're
chill. I mean, he was my first opponent ever. Both Melee and Smash 4. I fought him for my first time in Melee, too.
I remember this.
I wonder who seeded that bracket.
I remember this.
Great, this is Fireball. Well, coming back. Sheik is still great. Frames are still the same.
If it makes you feel better, there was one time where I had to put... Because... Like, HBox isn't all that great at Smash 4. I had to actually put him against Fusix. This was at the start of, the Smash 4 scene. And Fusix got super pissed. He's like, why the hell am I against HBox and why am I not first seed? I was like, hey, look, listen. Look at how stacked this bracket is in comparison at the start of the scene and understand why this all got set up this way. HBox does not play Smash 4, so he's the lower seed in this situation. And he was like...
to KDB if I should bring him back too.
I don't know what's happening with Mikey. He's
kind of gone. KDB, if you're in the chat, please respond. Which I should get the chat.
Probably.
KDB's like
he's kind of like old Omza.
Yep.
Not the Yoshi, but the Sheik player.
Yeah.
You know, one of those legends.
That you don't see anymore.
Yeah. I'm not gonna call him like an Isaiah level legend because Isaiah is beyond the god.
Okay, Cortez! Oh, we got feeling it too.
Is he feeling it though?
Oh wait, Cortez, where are you?
Is it me?
Oh, good grab by Niamix in the floor there.
He doesn't play as hyper aggressive.
Oh no.
You know what I think we need? More grills in CFL.
We need more grills in general in
the fights. Dude, SFL has all the cuties. And I'm kidding, no, a lot of them are actually really good.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm talking about players. Like, I could care less if it's like girls that actually.
Not 8-Bit Man's girlfriend, but one of the girls who's sponsored by Gamers on the Edge. She whooped my ass with Kirby at Eagle.
Damn.
Like, I mean, I don't play Smash 4, but regardless, I can tell when her actually knows what they're doing.
Backflip,
and she just bodied me. I was like, well, shit.
How bad was body? Like, convincing
you to
she fucking swallow-sided me off the side of the stage. I was mad.
Yeah.
Like, I wasn't, like, mad. I was like, oh, congratulations. Like, good job.
You're watching. Why are you watching and also playing?
The Jada player?
Jada player.
Wait, who's that guy?
The one in the Japanese battle thing.
Wait, what did he change his tag to? Wispay. She changed her tag.
I think it's probably wrong. Yeah, it's wrong. Okay.
Oh no. Wispay is always gonna be Wispay. Always gonna be
Wispay.
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 Wispay. It's always gonna be.
Anyway, Meowmix is making a run back right now.
Yeah, but I'm glad though. I'm like, the scene is developing, and you know, the owner's chill. I've met him before.
It's
cool.
Okay,
point. Cool, I have Kush Cakes.
You what?
Kush Cakes, I don't know what those are.
You did?
Yes.
You had.
Yes.
You did.
Well, what was the stuff they have for you?
Mr. Uncle Josh.
At least I don't do it in a major tournament.
We'll be
it wasn't a major tournament, it was a charity event.
Stop.
I was actually trying to have solid conversation with a YouTuber.
Yeah, sorry about that.
And then, like...
I was panicking.
Oh! Great DI that time, not getting hit by the back air like last
but
time.
But I was like... I was looking
at him,
and I was like,
get out of here, dude, get out of here.
Like, it literally looked like, and he looked,
sorry. Ooh,
Up Smash is broken.
Nah, Up Smash has always been broken.
He almost looked like, shout out to Super Chains.
Super Chains. Get out of here.
Whatever. Hopefully he's an XSTR, because I believe he would have said this. Yo, you won't be so legit, because the only reason I couldn't go to CEO was because I was visiting.
Yeah,
which was good. I was like super happy. I wouldn't take I wouldn't place break in the world. But Sky Williams was at CEO.
He was at CEO this year? I didn't see him.
He was the one that flew out Anti. And then he said he'd pay for his Florida ticket if he and then Anti ended up winning.
Oh,
I missed out on meeting Sky Williams. Then again I wasn't paying attention to Smash 4 at all. I was focused on Tekken and all the other stuff.
Punish?
Boom.
Damn, I missed out on Sky Williams.
I am a subscriber.
I have yet to be a subscriber. The first person I subscribed to on Twitch was Dyrus.
No, I'm talking about like.
Oh.
The first person I.
But yeah, I'm a subscriber too.
The thing is, he doesn't stream as often. If Sky streamed more often, like, I would be so sad. Because I love his streams.
Streams are great. Shit. Combos won't connect at this percentage of the rate.
He's gotta get that,
Oh my god!
Platform!
Saved his life.
Platform wasn't there.
No, what he's gotta do is he's gotta get that dash attack, or dash grab, into, Oh, no. Does Nair not kill in this game?
It could, but I don't know how many times you use it, because things can stale in this game.
He hasn't used Nair at all.
Oh.
Is it still like a sexy staying out hitbox?
Yeah.
Oh, so why doesn't he use it? Nice. He's missed like four opportunities that would have connected. And I remember New Sheik. I played her when I started the game, and I remember when he got nerfed.
Oh, he tried to use the needle combo.
Oh! Bruh! Ooh, that is solid. That is... You at least let him throw you first. You don't just... Nah, that's grime.
And Pride takes it too low.
That is grime. I will have to have a talk with the kid later.
And now we'll have Sun versus Miser.
Miser made it really far.
Oh, Sun's here? Yeah. Pull out the Lucas. I want to see the Lucas.
The Lucas that ended Zoltus' career.
Come on,
for
son.
1 week.
Oh, yeah. Son versus Zoltus.
Yo, you saw Zoltus' comment on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
She was so salty.
Wait, what did she say?
She was just like, oh, he was so unfortunate. I didn't know the matchup. All this Johns. All the Johns. And I was just like, oh, you fuck.
Survival. Zoltus and Zoltus' salty tweets.
Zoltus is... It's kind of whiny. No offense to her, but she's whiny.
I don't know. I do respect her Rosa play, because I don't really...
Oh,
like,
no, no, no.
I don't like Rosa play, but I respect her Rosa.
Don't get me wrong. You have to respect her as a player. Like, if they're high-level players, you have to respect them. You may not like them, but you have to respect them. Oh, that reminds me. Street Fighter. Jeremy. Get Jeremy here.
Talk to Eris about that. I don't know much of the
PS4
fighter.
Fierce Keo.
Yeah,
he lives down the street. Or in Poinciana.
He's a really cool dude, too. Well,
eventually, we'll do, like, fly-out player
days. He's sarcastic. He'll shit on you, but he'll be a homie.
Yeah, he's a real homie. Like, I remember when some dude was talking to him. And, like, I remember after the dude left, he was like, he told me in Spanish, hey, he thinks he's people. he's the dude. Though.
He's super funny.
You should follow him on Twitch, Resident Evil Spanish.
Yeah, I think I'm following him on Twitch. If I'm not yet, I have to. He's probably sub to him too. Just show the homie. Sub to your homies. If they get a sub button, just do it for them. It's $5, but look at it like, hey, you owe me lunch. I pay for you.
Jay LaFlame is the Pac-Man player here.
Yeah.
Oh, I played him in Wi-Fi with my Shulk and I beat him at Pi's place.
Which Pi? Oh, Pi, that Pi. Right. No. Pi for me.
Ooh,
is
Sun is going cloud.
You're talking about.
I haven't seen Major Pelic on Luigi in a while.
Yeah, I dot I dot E dot.
Yeah.
I always fight the Luigi and I hate it.
Oh, it's cloud.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he hates. Like,
why is he faster?
What?
From what I remember, I'm so used to the slow counterplay from Apex 2014.
No. They really sped up the game in the matches, which I really enjoy.
No, it's entertaining.
Even though people still complain about it.
I mean, it's slower in comparison, but,
especially
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
But regardless, the game itself has reached something that is, like, it's on.
Oh!
Although certain combos can get repetitive, I will say.
Oh, he's trying.
Oh, let it roll, let it crap.
Oh, lost a jump. Let's go come back. How are we gonna punish this? We try to down smash.
Oh, that's a punish. Misfire.
No.
Down B.
No, down B will only reach the jump.
Alright. Oh.
He gets facing off against Sun with every other character aside
from his name. Oh, this is Sun playing Cloud.
Yeah. He didn't go Lucas.
Everyone's gonna like Cloud. I will like Cloud.
I do.
I haven't played Cloud.
You'll like him. You know how Mark works in Melee? I know you give me that face, but I'm still asking. I'm still asking!
No, sorry, I'm a Pichu Link main. What? I don't know how anyone works at that game, because, you know, if I don't know a matchup, I'm absolutely...
If you like Melee Mark, you'll like Smash Bros.
I hate Melee Mark, but I know how he works. I use the name.
Oh!
Oh, that was really good. The lasting hitboxes. Usually whenever I play Mike, he pulls out the Game & Watch
on me. He pulls out the Game & Watch on me. He doesn't play.
He pulls out his Ryu on me.
I beat the Game & Watch, and he pulls out the Luigi and beat me. Every time.
How about... Alright, so he doesn't look like this anymore. But I can see how you can kind of...
Has Miser paid you in Weebies yet?
Let's take a peek of losers right now.
Yeah,
H.E.O. will be amazing.
Oh shit.
Impressive.
That was a loser? Oh yeah, not that. Oh shit. Oh,
that's a loser of this shit. Has to fight Tazi.
Cozy. Yamix and Weavile are fighting right now.
That sounds like a fun match.
Wait, Weavile?
That sounds like someone's gonna be salty about Pikachu.
All we know is that
oh, yeah,
if we see Derek run out of here salty as fuck. He lost.
That's the normal thing. That's why we need player cams.
Well, you can't get player cams in the other room. Well, you can. That's what you're
supposed to do. I can't wait for a traditional to be put in here because I have a horry stick now. I have a small horry stick now, so I'll use that.
Alright, spacing him out.
Unless you got a good old magnet stick. What do you still think?
I'm so cool. It's not even bad.
Alright, oh, that was a good one.
I've been playing.
Why?
Ooh! Oh,
currently trying to get a fight stick. I want that Evo 6. Did you know what they did to me, though, right? When it first came out, it was 350 in the shop. Like, the CEO one was 300, this one's 350. And then halfway through Evo, they spiked the price to 500. And then when I tried messaging them about it, I was like, hey,
no,
I clicked the buy button and it changed the price on me.
Son.
Ooh, this is the comeback.
Well, Miser's in, Miser's in his head. Miser's in his head.
Juicy. We gotta see the Lucas. Can I see Lucas? No. Son, baby, can I get the Lucas? Okay.
Oh my god. I'm dying. That's right cool. Now. He been off stage a million times. Blah. 3, 2, 1, go!
Just
how long can you sit there and charge your limit break?
I mean, he's up there!
Oh, wait, I'm not gonna approach, you just charge your limit break, dude.
Man. Oh, down there.
I do not feel comfortable with this.
Why?
Oh, I see what you're talking about when he's like, what? Just shoves out aerials to be annoying.
Yeah.
Yeah, but his nair is ridiculous.
If you don't power shield the downer, it auto-cancels, so you can immediately just go for a grab. Or, jab.
So if you don't spot dodge,
don't spot dodge, they'll still hit you.
Yeah, he has like.
You have to power shield.
The last hit box is up and down.
Oh.
So your only choice is to either challenge it appropriately if you have to. Oh, that didn't kill. Well, it's.
Oh. I love how Miser said that. Ooh.
Down smash.
Down smash. Miser's doing
down B.
Pretty good.
No.
Oh,
oh no!
Oh yes!
Wait a
sec. Oh man, I'm hyped. Miser hasn't done.
I'm not gonna lie though. Hold up, let me look at the bracket. If Miser beats it, we're like, we only have one PR in winter semifinal.
Hold on, are we gonna have you play into a Mugen stream?
Yes.
I have requested on Mugen. It versus Dark Pit.
You want to do it?
Why not?
I want to say that Dark Pit would win that matchup, but I think Pit knows.
I don't know, they buffed the start B of Dark Pit.
I thought the whole point was to make them the same, just have them have different angles and side
B. Yeah.
And arrows.
Oh, if we look at it, the arrows, I don't know which are better.
I personally, it depends. If you're more about sharpshooting, you would think regular Pit. If you're more about damage and flinching,
true,
then you're about Dark Pit.
True. But oh like, side B wise, Dark Pit's
a great spot dodge.
Dark Pit's good, especially for like sideways, but if you prefer smaller stages, like,
oh, like Town
City,
then yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna want regular Pit, because it'll just knock him off.
An FD would work too.
Oh no!
No!
Okay, he's living.
No!
That limit, side B, you can. It's always hard to predict if it'll kill you or not.
Oh my god, I'm so punched right now.
Please,
no,
don't
please
release your
butt cheeks. Oh no!
Done. Done.
That's
done.
Good.
Nope, that's a
Miser looks actually kind of defeated right
that's
now.
That's why you don't approach that.
That was really good though.
You just run away.
And there he goes. Derek is out of the building.
He's done.
Derek lost.
He's done.
He's gone.
He's gone.
He's gone.
Done.
He's gone.
It's over.
He's gone.
He's over.
Please okay, here's this. Hold on. Go to Bialik and ask him, who did you play? And come back with that response. See, I'm not gonna lie. Weavile wants to hold the title, best Pikachu as Kissimmee. But Meowmic shows up and like, I can play Pikachu.
Oh, did he fucking play Pikachu?
I don't know. They did that before I EE. They did that before I EE. I got the mod and I'm like.
Oh, that's nasty. Mm. Alright.
Let me call it out.
Can I get an E22 versus Moogie on stream?
Lee Holm saw me. He played Pikachu.
Please, I hope he did.
Help.
I hope he did. Don't sleep on the kid.
That's true, you can never sleep on the Omegs. Day one cloud, I almost slept on it, but I beat it. But I don't know if he was playing seriously.
Oh, he was playing Pikachu. I could tell he was like... Meowmix!
Please report to the TO's desk!
This is not the TO's desk, this is the commentator room!
Meowmix, please report to the commentator room!
Oh, he's doing it! He's actually doing it!
Connor! Oh shit, we got a hype match over here.
Told you I could make him do it!
Alright, yo, triple commentary in here.
Triple commentary. I'm
playing Mario.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah,
he played like
DK. Alright, yo, we got triple commentary over here. Drive versus Pit.
Slide it all the way.
Let's put bets. Alright, who do you got money on? I got money on Dark Pit. Let's go, Moogie.
I have money on Dark
Pit. I got money on Dark Pit. Yeah. Alright, Dark Pit, Dark Pit, what do you got?
I want regular Pit.
You want regular
Pit? I'm gonna be different and go regular Pit.
Alright.
I told him, I was like, I have a request for you too. If you can do Dark Pit, regular Pit, and...
So who wins this matchup?
I have no idea! I personally think it's in regular Pit's favor.
I think Dark Pit wins.
However, I want Dark Pit to win so bad.
I'm pretty sure Dark Pit wins.
My money's on Pit.
Dark Pit's just a better character.
I have no idea.
Is he now? Because honestly, I haven't been in touch.
They're pretty much the same.
Except Side B.
It's just...
Except Side B and Arrows, yeah.
His is better.
Really? Because honestly, it depends on me. I prefer Dark Pit for regular stages because the side knockback is better for for KOs. However, if you're on a smaller stage like Town and City or perhaps say Dreamland, you're gonna want to play regular Pit because you can knock people off the top.
Yeah.
Wait, is this winners?
Yeah, winners semifinal.
And they're doing this.
I was about to ask like, wow, E22, like, how did you get this far? But I don't know this. What happened to
me?
I'm tight.
Me and Malmix.
Yeah. Wait, did you see Derek leave the room? Yeah, he punched my fist.
I was like, the game's
done.
That's a good one.
This
song
is real.
That shit
hurt. I swear to God, I'm going to call this Juicy Smash 4 Knife.
Yo, back to this, back to this.
Yeah, winner semi, save winner's finals after we get all losers done.
Cool. Alright, looks like Moogie's going to be making a comeback right now. But E22 does have the percentage lead. This can go anyone's way. Alright, punish!
The regular Pit versus Dark Pit argument is like, regular Pit's arrows are like gimmicks.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's
like he can curve them, but it's like, well, that's never going to be useful against anyone that's decent in the game, you know?
Yeah.
I love using Side B to try and recover on the stage. It's a really bad option if the person knows how to counter it, but I mean, it's fun. See, that's what I'm talking about. Wow.
I'm really liking this level.
Like,
I said just for at least one set to do it.
Okay, see,
like,
Dark Pit was
A!
Dark Pit's great for Side B, especially if you're like going towards the stage, but if you're knocking them in the other direction, then that's where you would prefer a regular Pit.
The thing about Dark Pit is like, the angle of the Side B is so weird. It's like, it's one of those like no DI angles. Where, like, if you DI to the right, or like, if you DI out,
you have to DI
diagonally,
yeah. Yeah, and it'll mess you
which
up.
Like,
oh,
he's weird. You try to go for the ledge trunk.
But if you try to DI it up, then
is deep dark top. Is deep dark pit or deep pit still a thing?
Deep dark pit.
What?
Basically what? Where they can recover as bad as Diddy Kong and DM.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll still play them. By the way, for those of you at home, before I kind of stopped playing Smash, I played.
Oh! Beautiful tank!
He missed the spike hitbox.
He did, though.
The spike hitbox is mad small.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Oh, nice shot.
Is there still that one knockdown box inside of Pit and Dark Pit's neutral air?
That's why it's better.
They haven't been changed. See that?
I feel like. I know they're supposed to be the same, but I feel like Dark Pit's Side B covers a little bit more ground with its curve.
It still hurts.
My fist still
hurts.
Definitely
more difficult to DI, really, in my opinion.
Derek is low-key swole.
Swole?
he's actually pretty buff.
He's got nerd rage.
His job, actually, he's pushing around carts all day. He works with Daredevil.
Yeah, he does. I was in his car, he's got nothing but like cups with like smoothies and chocolate shit, and I'm like, bruh, no wonder you're so dark. You eat nothing but chocolate.
Alright, game two.
Oh, that was nasty.
I do not agree with this stage at all for 22
Spider-Man. They're gonna live forever.
I mean, it doesn't matter. It's the same for both.
Yo, I freaking love
it. That's why you just like this stage.
Oh, okay. I think it's not the same.
I'm loving this, you know that?
Oh, he did it again!
So, no follow-up?
Oh, wait, is there ledge cancel on this?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. For specials.
The specials. Alright, yeah. Okay, see, I remember that from Dark Pit.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh,
oh, E22.
Countered it. He knows
he
the
can't,
trick.
You can't do the same trick. Well, he did it twice. He can't do it the same trick three times. Fool me once.
Shame on you.
Fool me twice.
Shame on me. Fool me three times?
Fuck you. No, I'm not that bad. Oh my god, the arrow sustain with the multiple jumps actually. Ah, oh man. I'm so glad people have pioneered the pit game.
Mm-hmm. And here's two of them right now.
Do we still have the best Shulk in Florida?
Tremendo Dude?
Tremendo Dude is not the best Shulk.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I think Zero put him on his list as number one, but.
Did he?
I'm not sure, I don't remember.
I mean.
Yeah, he did actually, yeah. So, I guess so.
How do you feel about Zero right now? Do you think people have adapted to him finally?
Sucks! No, it's just because of his
He's been out of the game for 3 months?
What?
He had an injury, a hand injury.
Yeah, he had a hand injury.
He had a hole in his hand.
What the f-
Yeah, sir.
How did he get a hole in his hand?
Well, there was something wrong with his hand. They had to.
Ooh, great GI.
Okay, so what? Yeah. He like got crucified or something?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, he just didn't play it for
basically
3 months,
Jesus.
And now he's trying to-
Basically Smash 4 Jesus.
Yeah. He's just gotta, when he came back to the game, he has to relearn everything and all this new shit. Yeah. He's just gotta relearn the game now.
I still can't believe Prince Promise won that set.
Same. Where he's like, I can't be Dire, but
I
can be Zero.
I have the whole thing recorded on my phone still.
The what?
The whole thing.
That deep dark hit right there. Okay, someone needs to die, because Dark Pit's about to get-
Oh!
That was beautiful!
I call port priority.
I call port priority.
That was same frame. I guarantee you that shit was same frame.
Alright, someone this.
Oh! This is looking like PM.
It is.
Yo, this is beautiful.
This is looking like 3.02 PM.
Oh, that's
great.
Oh, alright.
Oh, was it 3.02? No, it was before 3.02.
No, that was 2. Whatever.
It was like 2. What was it?
PM
yeah, I think it was 2.8.
Oh shit, how did you.
The one where Armada was doing shit.
Well, when Zero was the best.
Yeah.
Zero.
Yo, remember 2.8 Sonic, though.
Ugh.
No. No.
No,
yes.
That was
3.02. That was Wizrobe's time.
No, 3.02 was when he got nerfed.
Yeah, that's when he got nerfed. No, I'm talking
about.
I remember
I was really sad.
Yeah.
Because I played Sonic.
Oh my god.
Fuck you.
You remember my Sonic?
Fuck you.
I went to Valencia.
Yeah.
But you guys were all playing, and I was like, I'm gonna play Sonic. I'd never played it before, and I was just shitting on everything.
I remember that one time he just went to E with Knuckles, and I'm like, what the fuck are you doing?
Bro, I almost beat Zach777 in a money match with Knuckles.
Zach777 didn't have the official like PM build. He had a random Knuckles.
No, he had the official one.
Ooh!
E22!
Come back. Alright, no tech off the wall. That's
no,
shame on you, Ruby.
This is
come on,
this
man.
Is like light and dark, but
come on.
Is this gonna be is he just gonna switch
light
to
and dark? I'm sorry, do you mean dark and crad?
Is he just gonna switch to corn?
No one's in DNA.
No!
He's not switching to corn.
Oh.
Game 3! Dark Pit wins the
win! Wait, Palutena's Temple.
Omega. Oh! It's no!
It's Omega.
Omega.
They should have taken what's the old stage that was legal in Brawl?
Skyworld.
I should have got a Skyworld!
No, I like this better. Look at that. Palutena's like, I'm watching you. Moogie! No, this is like Prince Ramen watching Moogie right now.
This
is hilarious. Whoa!
This is
what? That's a full nair, dude. Come on.
How have I never seen that?
What, someone need a full nair?
No, he just did down throw to dare to nair. I've never seen.
Light hitbox or spike box off the floor into nair. That's what it was.
Yeah, well, it was. Yeah, I know it was a sour spot.
Alright.
But I've never. Moogie's never done that.
I didn't see your hand on the door, and I freaked out. For like 10 seconds.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Oh.
So,
Alright, well, it looks like Moogie's kinda struggling.
Yeah, E22's shitting on you. Oh.
I wouldn't say shitting on, dude.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Is this...
Think about how a Peach matchup goes. PM. It's whoever can get their hits in first.
I should be playing Diddy Kong. Oh! I always thought I could have redone that.
What, the double side beat?
Yeah. I was like, oh, he killed himself! And then he does it again.
Actually, no, if you power shield, you can actually punish that with down tilt. If
yeah,
you're in,
he
if
the 1080 no scope. 1080. That was lit.
I love it when Mugi does that. The 1080 no scope. You can tell all these players are having the time.
Oh, wow. Yeah. You got lucky there.
Another thing I hear people told me about, like, this was early. If they try doing the double side B, the first one you power shield and then you counter it with down B, your orbitars should be able to knock them away, so they are forced into a ledge jump situation.
Well,
so
they
have to jump.
Well, I do when I'm playing Sheik, because I just shield the first one and then I just bounce
it. Yeah, but if they try to bait it out, they can actually beat it with I think it's Nair.
No, they're in too much end lag. You know how he bounces back?
Yeah.
It's guaranteed.
I'm waiting. Like, I love the spacing E22 has right now.
Moogie's gonna first if Moogie loses this, I'm gonna be really mad.
What if?
I'm gonna feel like I'm because I'm the one.
Great. Wow. That's my boy!
Looking like Fergori back here. He just threw out two
sides. Yo. Don't remind
that
me.
Was a great job.
Oh!
I love that setup. Oh.
Back to neutral, and you got punished for up smash.
It's like if
Moogie loves the up smash. I find that's one of his most punishable moves.
If he's down throw up smash, it's like a discount Meta Knight down
smash. Damn.
Oh, that's cute.
Yo, Moogie won that trade though. Moogie won that trade.
Why? Because his arrows are slightly better.
Stronger.
Yeah. But I mean, oh! Oh, okay. That would have been cool if he did something.
Someone stop this man.
Oh, he could have. Oh, I was about to say, he could have rave dashed back forward smash.
Kit's forward air spacing is low key godlike. Like, it's so, such a good move.
I'm supposed to be working on that Smash 4 Project M bullshit. I hope.
Unfortunately. It's garbage.
Oh, straight up that DM.
That was cool.
That DM.
He baited it.
Alright.
This is getting really hype.
I swear to God. This is too much.
I know. I'm clenching right now.
They both flip.
Oh no!
No!
And Moogie looks dead at me. From here, I'm just like, I'm sorry. That's
stupid. The absolute madman.
What are you doing?
I have to play him?
I mean, he said he wants to play.
You want to play? Or do we?
Who wants to squad up after this? We'll catch Pokemon.
Good shit.
Oh yeah, you guys do have to fight.
Yeah, but I'll hit up whoever I can. See if
E22 over Mookie. What the fuck? If Pride takes Sun, we just set all PR to losers.
Who's on stream?
Pride versus Sun.
Pride and Sun.
This is hype.
It's just good to see it back and alive.
Yeah, I did my best, man.
No, it's cool. I told Connor to run it for a bit, and like it just started dying. Once CFL started kicking off with their Smash Force tournaments, everything at EE just. Like, it wasn't only venue space. Like, I eventually started capping out at 48 contestants because I couldn't handle too many people. The most I had in a tournament, I think, was like 70.
That was the one
to. But honestly, you can't fit that many people inside that building. We were way over fire.
Anyone up? New Wild versus Tumultus.
Oh!
did him dirty! My dick!
Like, Pryor came here to win. This is his last tournament before he starts school.
Oh, that's right.
And I asked him... No! No!
Not like this!
Son was like, chill.
No, no, to be fair, though, that's what Falcon does.
Dead.
He goes through
mine.
Do you
want
Nico into multiple
No, play him now. I'll be losing quarters. Losers quarters will be on stream. I don't know. I feel like I should do losers quarters, losers semifinals, winners finals, losers finals.
Finish winners.
Have them all wait.
Huh?
At this point, if they want, they can request to be on stream.
All right, I'll ask
if
them.
If they want to do it in the background, they can. But you're gonna want as many streams, anything on stream right now, because they're gonna watch the match.
I know. But like from losers quarters and on, we'll put it on stream.
Yeah.
I don't know if winners finals want to do it before losers quarters or after. You know?
You're gonna want to get through. Do winners semis and then wait on winners finals. Until
yeah. That's what I'm doing. Winners semis, losers quarters, losers semifinals, winners finals, losers finals.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Right now, losers are on 5 of them. I learned. I look up at how to TO forms. Oh, you ran the back?
Oh, he almost passed him too far. Oh, no.
I thought he was dead. Good high regard.
Falcon. He has such a good
Falcon. I mean, side B is actually different from it was in PM. I mean, not PM. Melee?
No, I know that's bad.
Oh, that's dead!
Ooh. No, gentleman won't kill. Oh, he'll take that turn. Oh, he's gonna go suicidal now. Come on, Falcon, suicide. I wanna see it, come on. All or nothing.
You're not moving?
Come on, right, there we go. This is it!
Oh, you rolled in. Oh, that's dead.
After that up B, I would have gone down B. And I would have missed and died.
So you're a Falcon right now?
No, I'm not a Falcon at all. Falcon is in fact my worst
game. Oh!
I am jealous of anyone who can do Falcon things. Because I want to.
Oh no! Oh! Not like that! Okay!
Okay.
Back here. That's dead. 2-0. That was quick.
My boy!
That was quick. That was real quick. Bribe's here to win.
Flex on him.
Ah, these are going on right now. So might as well do one of his finals?
No.
So we just sit and wait?
You wait.
Oh shit.
You 100% wait. Right. You haven't played friendlies. You haven't taken one. You wait.
Alright. We're gonna wait for losing for it, so unless you guys really want to do
what's
going on.
Right now
is the time for exhibition. You want things to just settle down?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh no, he gave me back my controller. All right.
I'll fucking choke my back. We're here back. Go on, you
want to
play?
Honestly, this smells way better.
Thank you. Even though we have hookahs. Okay, turn it down.
Honestly, though.
Here, I'll give you my phone tag in there. I'll let you leave it there. Miser, what was the score? Miser, what was your score? One. Again. I want to play Smash, but I gotta run the street.
Yeah, that's why you're in there. So get to it.
Fuck you.
You won't blame me if I play both front controller in there. Oh my god.
So bad.
Josh. Crucifix. Yeah, close the door. We got Miser versus Moogie.
Don't shut it. Don't slam it.
No, you can't.
That hurts the cables.
That's how you end up getting replacements.
I have replacements.
Alright, so we've got Mookie versus Miser right now.
Miser doing really well.
Mookie opening up with that down B combo. What was that, a side B combo or a forward throw? Forward throw, alright. Almost going for the quick down B spike.
Side B.
What, that side B?
Side B.
Oh, down B. Hey.
Fire
emoji
first, too.
Oh, almost got him.
Yep, so we have Dragon Marth going against Luigi right now.
Basically.
Dragon Marth, you know.
Dragon Marth, and then male Corrin is Dragon Lucina.
They have
a
chip.
And what? Luigi's Green Mario?
Always.
Oh! Honestly, I feel bad for Luigi with that situation. There's not much you can do against Corrin.
Yeah, it's like Buddy and Sheik. Once Luigi decides B's, she can catch him in a bouncy
just,
place.
Yeah, just punish them.
Or needles.
There's not much they can do unless they get a misfire. Which even then, you can bait that out. If you're patient enough. Or shield it. Yeah, this is not in Mike's favor at all.
Well, Mike's trying.
I mean, you have some props. It's like those ice climbers players that will.
What's up?
This is tournament.
Oh.
The rest of the tournament is going to be on the big shirt.
It's okay, waifu gets the pose. Wait, is that DC's current waifu? Yeah, is it still Lucina?
I don't know. I don't keep track of
it. All I know is that he likes to weep out in his commentary.
Yep.
Right now, dude, waifu hell destroys me with that waifu.
Yo,
you gotta
add me on waifu.
Waifu hell's cancer.
I don't even want to go on any hells. I took a sneak peek at melee hell.
Melee hell is a joke. It's an absolute joke now.
Yeah.
Back then it was like 7 just 1.
I've been on there since like early days. I think I was on there like day 3. Yeah, I was on there since day 3. I know Connor was on there since day 2. He actually got admin. But yeah.
No.
First it was Melee Hell, then it was Melee Heaven.
What was that?
A disappointment. That's what that was.
Yeah, but I think Miser knows the new Corrin tech because at the start of Corrin's up B, if you hit the head, they just fall down. You see, I'm pointing that out, Rich. Shout out to Ethan.
I'm kidding, Smash.
Then different.
But mostly because I am pretty tired. So, no one's gonna be actually passed out.
You were full score.
Yo,
what's your one?
Alright.
Your favorite?
Yeah, my favorite.
My boy. Good stuff.
Alright, you'll be next on stream. Against Sun.
Yeah.
No, maybe I'll practice. I think I have my controller.
I'm about
wet, son. Let's go. You gotta make a comeback.
Nico, man, he said he was gonna play Lucas, and never did.
You just like solo modern villagers.
Nothing.
Oh, is that death?
Yeah.
Movie takes it to him. Now we're
going. Miser had a really good run though.
He did.
Miser's been doing really good. Like Miser's slowly becoming a hidden boss.
Wild and Tumultus. I mean, Wild and Sun, my bad.
Pride just comes in here, white t-shirt, like, raggedy shorts and sandals, and he just buys everyone.
And he's the featured player of tonight. I think what we're going to do now with Juicy is, like, we're going to bring a random player every Monday as much as we can.
And have them take the tournament, because that's the way you'll be happy.
Because next week is going to be Okami.
I haven't seen Okami in a good minute.
Yo, Okami's the shit, okay? Yeah.
Okami's a homie.
I'm going to see if I can contact like, KDB too. KDB, if you're watching, I'm going to contact you as soon as I can.
My son.
Well, what is it? Like,
Has Bran shown up here yet?
Bran has not. I should bring Bran.
Bran's gotta come up again.
Yeah. Bran.
Yo, is that Mars?
I love how he does it. He came late. This is Mars.
I hold up as much as I could.
Dude.
I'm sorry.
Where you been?
I was at work today.
Nah, it's cool. Don't worry about it because I haven't been TOing anything for months.
He's been working till 9 and I tried to hold the bracket for him for an hour and a half.
Now, what you do in that situation is you put him in last seed as punishment.
That's what I told him.
And then after that, then you run it all. You put him in losers. You run everything you can till round 2 of winners.
I did.
After round 2 of winners, and then you DQ him.
I did. That's what happened.
Damn. You really should have played.
He cool. Come up like at 9:10.
Yeah, I raced over
there. And I know by 9:05 I was like, shit, I got a message from him. He's like, I'm coming up.
I was on his ass all weeping, but I didn't know that was gonna happen.
You've taken like 2 tournaments right
now. Yeah, no, and he's doing well. And he did like, what, 8th at CFL?
Ninth at CFL. Yeah, I was very happy.
I missed TOing!
So, we'll see.
TO my melee.
We'll see what happens.
Dude, I don't have time, dude. I'm always busy.
Alright.
That's why I'm only assisting.
I will wait for you, and whenever you have a free, like, ever made free schedule, ever in your life, ever in your life, I will give you a free spot. No, not even Tuesday. I will give you whatever day you want.
It's cool, dude. Don't worry about it. I'll just help whenever I can.
Okay.
I'm going to be a ghosting TO. Yeah.
Where's the fix will ever be?
Ghosting TO?
So what's going on? Where's
Wild?
No,
we got losers quarters. Where's Wild and...
They're playing off stream, aren't they?
I think so, yeah.
Wild and Center next on stream. I told them that.
Anyway, I'm gonna get dinner.
Okay.
Alright.
You're always the best, Martin.
That's cool, man. See ya.
Mars is
he did steal $5 from me though at CEO 2014.
Did he steal it or did he win it?
I was like, alright, look, I'm about to lose $5 to you, let's money match. And he was like, alright. I knew who he was. He pulled out Mario, I'm like, you're really gonna play Mario against me, dude? Like, come on. I have no chance in hell. And he's like, I'm still gonna play Mario. And he proceeded to dunk on me. 4 times.
Crucifix, you're gonna get it.
I'm gonna get it?
You're gonna get the Lucas.
Oh,
the white one?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry,
straight, bro.
This right here. Did it have the black cube?
Nah,
it had the white one.
Nah.
It had a white one? Yeah.
Where'd it go?
It's right white one's right here.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah. We put it down. Oh,
shit.
Lord,
oh, shit.
It's done.
Good.
I know. You gotta take it easy.
Bro, thanks for coming, man.
No problem. You should introduce me to Game & Watch.
Yeah, right. Now we're gonna have Wild versus Sun.
Alright, so we have the Lucas that didn't get over his mommy issues and decided to go goth versus the tiny guy.
Versus
the tiny guy.
Versus. Don't ever talk to me or my sons ever again.
I always love that. We're gonna get Sun and Moon. I love that meme so much. I die, but it's like Sun and his girlfriend with the game photo.
Oh, is her tag Moon?
No.
Oh, I would have been so
I wish.
If she called herself like Luna or anything Moon related, that'd be
great. I'll be happy forever. Like, they should do
this. Alright, so basically what Wild's gonna wanna do is he's gonna wanna get all red pigment. And straight up throw them. I'm kidding. No, I don't know.
Nah, he would usually wanna get the purple.
You know what's funny? The primary reason why he decided to even try Olimar is because one of the first few days when he came to EE, he was questioning who was good, like who was a good character. And at that time, Olimar was the biggest counter to Diddy. So I told him, hey, yeah, you should try Olimar out. And he was like, yeah, sure, and he ended up loving it.
You know, he actually wanted to play Greninja.
Was it Greninja?
Yeah, because he was like...
Yeah, I remember 3DS days he wanted to do Greninja.
He was like, I think Greninja's so cool. And then he found the Kashyyyk Sword. No problem.
Honestly, Akashic Sword is not that bad when it comes to solo, in my opinion. You know who the saltiest person is? Skynerd.
Oh my god.
Where's Skynerd?
Oh god, you haven't met Skynerd? Bro, okay, if you ever get Skynerd here, have him on a leash. Like, tell everyone to keep an eye on him, because that guy is so good.
He is a Bowser.
He's a Bowser main from, like, northeast Florida.
I remember I played him, he bodied me.
He's near Tampa. Oh, he's not bad.
It's just that he's a salt sore ass loser. Like, he lost to KDB and he was like, fuck this shit. He lost to him and he lost to Keon.
I miss Keon. Oh!
I miss Keon too. Keon had a really good peach.
Keon was at HBox's celebration party.
Yeah.
Mom's house. Which we saw it.
I used to love watching Keon. Remember, he taught me some tech. Back when I was first coming out. He taught me some stuff. That's
like Keon's one of those top, like those high level players that is willing to actually put in some work for these people.
Yeah.
Like, if you're interested in learning melee, talk to Harriet. Harriet's the guy in Gravy. They all teach you.
No, Gravy's super nice.
I haven't really done that much with Gravy, but Harriet, he sat down with me and I asked him, hey, can you wave shine me for like a while so I can practice SDI? And he's like, yeah, sure thing. And he was telling me like all these different
I
tech.
Remember Harriet from frame one. Yeah, he's a really nice guy.
And the thing is, he didn't even question the fact that I told him I was maining Pichu. He was like, alright, well, if I teach you, that's cool.
Yeah, it's because, like, everyone kind of has potential. It's just a matter of work. That's what I really say. It's the same thing in traditional suit. Like, every character is
one of their. Yo, talk about anti-beating low-tier god, though.
Stop. I already hate low-tier gods.
Dude, everyone hates low-tier gods, but the savagery on like, a lot of the people that talk about him is hilarious. I gotta show you this post by Geop the Hero. He was like, oh, at least I'm better than most cosplayers because I beat this guy's standards. And everyone was just flaming low-tier god. It was hilarious.
The thing is, I don't like low-tier god because...
The whole disgust thing?
Well, not only that. It's because, yeah, it's just like, he talks so much shit. Like, when L.I. Joe made it super far, he made it to finals at Evo for SFI. He was like, he's no good, he just got lucky. He had, like, that lucky bracket.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
I'm like, don't you got ready?
Oh.
And then he's like, and then everyone was telling him, he's like, man, like, we're not telling you to, like, suck his dick or anything. We're just telling you to, like, respect the fact that, hey, man, you made it. Congratulations.
Yeah. That's it. Was that a blue? Yeah,
I think it was blue.
Yeah, it was blue. But, he was like, why can't you respect the fact that L.I. Joe did really well? And he was the only American player that made it that far in the for SFI. And he was like, oh, well, I'm just not sucking dick. And then I see a post from Alex Valle saying, I just faced this one Ryu at Wednesday Night Fights. You should look out for him. And he was like, oh, well.
Not even close.
I'm not looking to fight the 4,357th Ryu
losers.
Ever.
Yeah,
and he was
quarters?
Like, oh, man.
Yeah.
Like, you should really watch out for that. He was really good. And he goes, yes, Sensei. And I'm like, how about, why are you telling people not to suck dick on L.I. Joe when you will suck Alex Valle's dick without hesitation?
No, that was sarcasm. Honestly, that was sarcasm in my opinion. But still, he doesn't have to be a dick.
Yeah. He calls everyone a drone.
What
is wrong with Jamie? He's funny. Honestly, I feel like he's a comic act. Like, he's a bad Leffen to me.
Yeah, he is. Like, if you put Leffen skill, but Casey Tron streaming, you get low tier god.
No. Take Leffen's ego and give him, Kiraflex's?
Fuck.
Kiraflex's melee skill. No, his PM skill, and then you get low tier god.
God.
That's terrible.
What up? Oh, it's the grill?
Grill.
Oh, sorry, no, that's right. She's not a grill, she's a girlfriend.
Yeah.
She's promoted. Girlfriend. Don't call a girlfriend the grill.
3, 2, 1, go!
She's good. Anyway, game 2, Smashville.
Speaking of which, how are things going in Triple?
Huh? Good.
Alright, we got some jab fights. Some nice little jab fights. He throws out the yellow Pikmin. Gets scrap punish.
Cool.
Oh, Lucas just brutally murdered a Pikmin. There's the ghost. Oh, brutally murdered the blue one. Oh, poison damage.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, that's a dead blood Pikmin. Oh, he's holding on to Shaniqua. Shaniqua just takes the hit.
I thought it was Monique.
Is it Monique?
I don't remember.
Shaniqua.
Oh, son, don't you dare.
Oh!
Yeah.
At least he missed that punch, too.
But I don't know. What's your god? I just don't like him. I don't like his attitude.
I mean, long grab. Like, long for a pivot grab, even.
It just depends on the pivot.
Oh!
Oh, and the purple pivot.
No trying to punish. Okay. So, Sakurai, when am I getting my ice climbing in Smash 4?
Never. You're done. It's okay, maybe you'll see in the NX.
I don't want there to be a Smash for NX yet.
I don't either, but...
Like, I don't think it's necessary. And honestly, the NX, I feel it came out way too soon.
Same. They're just like, shoot, we're losing to the PS4 and Xbox One. Let's do something new. I'm like, no, you're fine. You just make good games.
If they're gonna make a Smash 4, I hope it's the Final Smash. Honestly, call it Final Smash Bros. And then, just like, in order to shut up fans, I want Sakurai to have, like, a TVMA Smash Bros. Nintendo Direct. Like, an adult Nintendo Direct, where he just walks up, says, alright, Melee fans, you want your wave dashing and your L canceling? It's back. But get this. Screw you. No nerfs. No buffs. Everyone is just going to be exactly how I make it from the start of the game. And he calls in like 3 Smash experts, or you know, top level Smash players. Ask them to play, balance the game in their opinion, and then like the final game will just be what it is.
And then he's gonna have some party shit. That's how he wants Smash to be.
He can have whatever he wants. I don't care. Honestly. Bring back attention. That was
hype. Oh, that was so good. I love the one player mode in Melee with a boss. And Subspace Emissary.
Subspace Emissary was great. But...
We make Snake. David Hayter is so down to do it, but you just have to call him because he's not going to call you. I went to his panel at Melee. And he said, I would so do Snake for.
So many.
Why don't you go? I went and I had Villas for free.
Oh, yeah,
I had
a bunch of purple.
I got 2 Villas for free. Because my friend's mom worked for it.
I know what Sun's gonna do. I mean, he has the right amount of Pikmin.
Lucas with rage is scary as hell. If he gets caught in Nut Smash, he's screwed.
Alright.
Okay, so Olimar will
not have 2-0.
Yeah, Lucas up smash with this.
Wow.
Alright. So here we go, loser semis.
Is Wild gonna go through the PR?
Watch foot.
Wild versus Moogie. Gonna go for a third?
Honestly, the PR is so close at this point.
Yeah.
Well, the low end's a survival. The high end PR is that's a good challenge. I feel like there's a definitive gap between them. Oh, props to Duffo, by the way, for getting hired by GXG.
No. I always felt like Duffo really deserves a high spot because...
I'm not as close to Duffo. I met Brand first. And then Brand brought Duffo to EU.
Yeah, but like Duffo really, like, he is like gym leader status of leveling up. No, like Elite Four. Because I'm telling you, dude, he's like his movement is the crispiest thing.
I mean, he has to be. He plays Lil Mac. Lil Mac story, yeah.
Lil Mac. I love how Luke's name's movie.
Ironic because Olimar looks like a Moogle.
Yeah, fat nose.
Well, a Moogle from traditional Final Fantasy. Yeah. Not from Tactics. Tactics Moogle. I love it. Or sorry, not traditional Final Fantasy. Well, yeah, traditional Final Fantasy / Kingdom Hearts.
Here we go. It's 3-5, right?
2 out of 3.
The final three sets. Yeah. Alright, so I don't know how I feel about this matchup. I would like to say it's in
it's an awkward presentation because it's based upon the neutral. The neutral, yeah. It would feel more coring because that reach that can just go in even though Olimar has resistance. But once Olimar has control, it's gonna be really difficult for a corn player to come back. However, with the knowledge Mugi has and the sets they must have played at CFL SmackDown, this is no picnic. Usually, Wild would go Villager versus the first game and then switch to Olimar. But he's feeling confident about his Olimar right now. He feels fresh with this character with his matchup Sun. Possibly Tumultus too. So he's comfortable using this character. So let's see what he's got.
I have got to ask Mika to play me with his Olimar later. I just thought of some really better play for Olimar.
Oh,
probably already been discovered, but I mean, whatever.
That was great. What is not a lot of work nowadays?
No, I'm just thinking because I know you can counter each of the hits.
Oh!
Great side.
Oh!
Another one.
That hurts. Oh. I know you can counter every single one of the hits that the Pikmin does on you. Yeah, no, it happens with Shulk. That's how I used to fight against Nico back in the day. But eventually he figured out how to counter that by shielding. Because it freezes time for that Pikmin, not you. But with Roy and with Marth, where their counter happens much faster, I can go in with a counter. It's an approach option against
Yeah, but if you do it too often, it's just
gonna... Oh yeah, he'll figure it out. It's totally adaptable. But it's something to think about. Because
oh my god, I don't like that look.
Most damage per no, it's the poison one. And because your counter for Roy scales to both damage and knockback interchangeably.
Mm-hmm.
Like if it's high damage, it'll do a bunch of knockback. But if it's high knockback, it basically does the most for its bang for its buck.
Ooh.
No.
Done. You got a tipper. First fix, put your mouth up. You don't like
I'm
that?
I'm crying, bro. That's gross.
Welcome to Corn, potentially top 10.
Welcome to Corn.
Welcome to Corn.
Welcome to Corn.
Alright, let's see what Wild. Gotta do it, Wild.
My boy just got kinda analyzed.
I'm gonna analyze the situation.
Alright, well, game 2, guys. New game, new character, let's see what happens.
Corn versus more of
them. Alright, yep. We got a child on Ritalin.
Hey, you wanna buy a box of condoms?
Oh my god. I feel like we should just make this stream no more esports until we get there.
I mean, it takes a while for it to A, get esports, and then B, like. Although, I will say though, depending on who you have.
No!
That's what you do. Mind games. Alright, what was I saying? Be careful on who you put on stream, because, like, occasional cursing isn't bad, but, like.
There's one person I prefer not to put on screen, and I'll tell you later.
I can guess. Regardless. Yeah, you want to avoid having people that push too much on stream.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you're going to put your stream as NSFW.
Nah, I really prefer esports.
Tim.
One?
Yeah.
I trust Nerd always as my name.
I mean, I swear a bit, and I will apologize for that.
No, that's fine. It's just
but
your special guest.
There's certain instances where you don't want people being like, oh, are you kidding me? That's so stupid and blah, 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 blah. Like, people might slip or, like, they'll just, you know, say it passively, and that won't be too bad. Like, Twitch won't, like, rail you for that. But, like, there are limits. Feel
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, if you get, like, an official sponsorship, then you're gonna have to, like, really be, you know, on top of that. But, other than that, right now, it's not.
Oh.
That's... That's honestly stupid.
It's been nerfed.
That's stupid.
Oh, you popped with it. Now Paralyzer on deck.
Oh, snap. Oh!
So smart. So smart.
I feel like you should have thrown back there. It may have not killed. Was the corn projectile fully charged?
Yes.
That would have killed too. I feel like you should have thrown it back. It would have been juicy.
Where are we gonna go? I feel dream well.
Oh, that's what you need. Juicy plays of the night. That's what you need. Have a juicy play of the night.
Oh, that's what we should call the highlights. Juicy play of the night. Thanks.
Play.
Can I take it?
Yeah.
Play or take it.
Play the game.
Juju.
Yes, Travis.
You can look at the bracket.
You know, play of the game. All the swords. The swordsmen are getting.
Play of the game was that money match.
I didn't see it. Oh my god!
Oh, that was cool. I would have gone for the chomp. I would have gone for the chomp.
Yo, I love Connor being hype. He will scream when something hits.
He also screams because he's still going to puberty. Enough to be here.
Yay!
Hey, but they don't know what we're
doing. I don't know.
If Connor's mom is okay with him being here, it's whatever. I'm commentating.
Okay.
Alright, welcome. Dude,
welcome to the triple commentary.
I was just hyping it up out there, so I was like, I might as well
hype
it up
in
here.
Hey, that's
what's
up.
You gotta move.
Nah, yeah. Come sit on the mom's lap.
I'll
just lay across
the guy.
Alright, that's
good. That's cool. That's cool.
Go ahead.
No, seriously,
no.
Go ahead.
Oh, I can't pet your long hair anymore because it's gone.
Pet the pizza.
Alright. Is that Harambe as your screensaver?
Wait, don't you have a shirt for it?
Oh,
I
can't see it.
I can't see it right now, but I'll transition later.
It's Harambe.
Wait till after the match.
Yo, do you have the Harambe skin for the
game
for your setup?
I haven't updated my setup because I don't have a power cord.
Oh, that was up throw!
Yeah, up throw
yeah,
kills.
You know that? Dude, I don't know a lot about
this game. Up throw kills at like 135
with
range.
You should start playing this game.
I've thought about it. I've been watching as much as I can, but like I've been busy. Alright, so tell me this though. I remember one of the things I used to try to do to counter Nico's Olimar was to counter the Pikmin when they're moving, but I kind of like stopped doing it. But imagine doing that with Roy in close combat as an approach option. Because you can react to Shulk's.
That's
slows
an
down
awful
time.
Idea.
Alright.
Trust me.
Oh, use two up tilt, I don't know.
Because if, like, he's not dumb enough to fall for that because he doesn't just like claw smash attacks.
Girl.
When was the last time you played them?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what
I mean, no,
bro,
I'm saying is,
if you do that,
girl, you're not
if
trying
you
to
do
come
that,
smash.
If you do that, you know what happens? You eat a purple forward smash and die at 60. That's
fine. I want to play it.
Look at the bracket, man.
My scrubby, non-box-trotting, non-pivoting.
It's updated. It's up to here. Yeah, it's updated.
You're
going to replay.
You sound like other Winco. Resident Roy player. Well, he doesn't play Roy.
We have a resident Roy player.
He plays Cloud now.
Gross.
He's Duffo's brother.
Oh.
I don't care.
Okay. I'm a homie with Duffo. I don't know his brother.
His brother's cool.
Yeah, his cool. Brother is really cool. He drove me into King.
Okay. His brother.
Ah!
Jesus.
Move you take it.
Move you fucker.
Okay, let's. Now let's transition to what we're seeing right now.
Oh, shit, boy. That's not okay. Why is Arceus on the screen?
They can't really
why does Arceus have wings?
Harambe. You still can't really see it, but it's Harambe.
Yeah, we see Harambe.
Hey, Harambe. There
we
go.
Harambe.
That's better. Oh, wait, let me.
It's okay.
There we go.
And now.
Okay, you gotta tell me that looks like Arceus with wings.
What was that in bracket?
Harambe.
Is that
Loser's
Finals?
That was Loser's
Semis.
Okay.
That's four.
Yeah, sorry. Okay. Yo, Nico! Can I play your Olimar?
Why?
Because I want to practice.
Because he wants to practice countering your Pikmin like a fucking idiot.
Fuck no.
he wants to Roy counter it.
No, because you remember how you, like, I used
you
to...
You just cut through the Pikmin with your tiny sword.
No, that's not what I'm saying. Alright, so you remember how
we're
I used to...
We're having finals now.
When you were starting out, I used to counter your Pikmin with my Shulk, right?
Huh?
Like, whenever they would hit me, I would counter with Shulk, and then I used to occasionally hit you, but then you figured out that it was slow enough that you could shield it.
We got a Mario
deal. That was Shulk's counter, though.
Oh, shit.
So Roy's counter, which is instant, would be able to do much more with the damage.
I can still get out of the Wii in time, I think.
Well, yeah, you can, but if you're not expecting it, think about it.
I mean, you hear it. I think you can kind of react to it.
I miss Harambe.
You can, but if you're not expecting it...
I miss Harambe. I really fucking miss
Harambe. I'm gonna go, well...
Yo, did you see John's post?
My next cat that I get, I'm naming Harambe.
I'm not gonna lie. Can we have a Harambe night?
I will get a gorilla suit just so I can be Harambe.
No! That's what we need, a gorilla suit! Okay, talk to him, Manzo. Get him a gorilla suit. We need to get him a gorilla suit. I told him, yo, do some Falco Master stuff.
He can just wear his Gumby suit.
Yeah.
Not like this!
You should've just fucking force smashed him, you fucking idiot.
Disgrace him! Force smash him!
Who is that? It's E22 versus who? Pride?
Pride!
Pride, you fucking idiot!
He dropped it so hard.
Mars! Talk some sense into him! Tell him to stop! He just raised.
All right.
He just did a little eyebrow jig at me.
We gotta do this.
Manly strokes.
Oh.
What the fuck was
he trying to regrab? Oh.
He's trying to chain grab in Smash 4.
No. Rematch would have gone all the way with that.
Yeah. You were supposed to come, I don't know what happened.
Rematch is a fraud.
Look back, real.
Yo, honestly, I thought about calling out of work yesterday just to take a trip to Georgia. I was gonna hit you up.
Man.
I was gonna be like, yo, because I got up at like, what time was it?
Yo, I had to go to the doctor yesterday.
I got up at like 6 in the morning.
Wow, he was able to get
I got up early as hell, and I was just like, you know what, I want to take a trip to Georgia.
I had to go to the doctor yesterday, so...
Why don't you ever hit the
gun?
Because I was sick the whole week, and I had to get a doctor's note for work.
I was gonna be like, yo, who wants to go to Georgia? But the thing is, I would have had to call out of work.
Did you see the new nearby menu? They updated it just a few hours ago.
Oh, did?
What up? Let me see it.
It's stupid as fuck. It just says sightings and there's graphs. It's the only difference.
Dude,
there's nothing.
No indicators.
No.
I mean, it looks cute. I'm not gonna
say that. It looks cool. And it says sightings instead of nearby, which is it's a little more immersive.
Oh, who
this?
Alright, game two! Winner's final!
Yo, let's go buff that. So we'll buff that after.
Yeah, man. Me and you missed the tenor pool.
I haven't been able to play the game, dude. I've been stuck on level 20.
Neither
I started this game so early, and then everyone learned the strats.
Dude, I haven't been able to play... I haven't played in like fucking 3 weeks. I'm still level
3 weeks, exactly, yeah.
I've only touched the game like 5 times.
Well, you're fucking stupid.
And I don't have a team yet.
Well,
that's good.
Wait,
actually, stay neutral.
How old are you?
Huh?
What level are you?
14.
Yeah. That's good. Stay neutral. You're honestly better off neutral.
I'm Team Harmony.
Fucking
okay, that's gross. That's actually gross.
Well, like, team...
That team, I don't want to. I don't want to get involved.
That's team. Yeah. I don't conform to society.
No, that's instinct.
No, instinct is fucking dab.
We're fucking
dab.
That's our team.
Bro, everyone tags me in these Team Instinct comics because. They're all literally me.
No, dude, I got the first one that showed Spark with the Heelys, that was all me. Everyone was like, dude, it's Josh, my god.
Like, all these things with Spark dabbing and stuff, like, everyone keeps tagging me in them. Like, I would get tagged in each of those comics, like,
paycheck?
4
when
times.
When's the next paycheck?
The next paycheck is in 2 weeks.
Alright, yo, in 2 weeks, we gotta order Heelys, Black Heelys.
I'm down. Well, I'll see, because fucking...
You saw the admin for the Spark page?
Yeah.
Dude, he's all, like, insane out.
My instinct backpack is on the way. And my black instinct shirt is black with the yellow logo.
What are you called in high school?
I don't fucking know. I'm hosting, but shit doesn't matter.
True.
Oh! He could have killed him off that.
He could have
landed on the platform. He could have up aired again and then up beat.
Oh my god, the spot died.
Why is Prime getting fucked up so hard right now? Watch him make this comeback. Watch him make this comeback. I'm calling it now. He's still gonna do it.
He's scared of our switch. Earlier though, why the fuck would he up tilt? No, it's not gonna kill him. He's dead. No, he has no rage. Rage is his back throw. No, he has no rage in his mid screen.
Okay. That would have killed if it wasn't stabbed.
It wasn't stabbed, yeah, I would have seen that.
He's
dead.
Wow. Never mind. Yeah, that was really good, yeah.
I thought I didn't know what I was talking about.
Got the 2-frame! Oh, that could have been...
Wow!
Up he doesn't kill. That was a nair, right? People don't realize how well Mario's down air kills.
Yo, E22 looks fucking. He's just like, damn, I barely made that. Like, he looks nuts.
Yeah, he almost got fucked up.
What is this behind me?
They can see you now.
What up?
Okay, back to the match.
We got Blue Mario versus
At low percent.
Fire Mario.
That's Ice Mario versus
Ice
Fire Mario.
Yeah, Fire
Mario.
That is ice.
Yeah, that's ice. No, it's not.
Actual plumber.
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
actual plumber has a different.
All right.
Ice Mario doesn't have paint though, does he?
No.
It's white and blue. That's right. Yeah.
So it's like.
No, it's red and blue.
But we're missing Brandon.
Oh yeah, you're ice red blue. So this is like flamboyant Ice Mario, I guess. Oh!
But what about Brandon?
Granddad is my dad.
Is that Papa Mario?
Granddad is the best.
Oh,
that's about to kill.
Not even close, it's Battlefield, so.
So vectoring's gone still, right?
Yeah.
Horizontal vectoring.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Which is good because it doesn't ruin combos anymore. Because before, like, there would be combos like vertical combos.
Well, roll.
You could just hold up and get at it for free. It was
stealing. Mars is like looking into us. He's like, ooh, that was sick.
Please, E22. Why is E22 doing so good today?
E22 always does good.
No, he doesn't.
He does good here.
Nope.
Well,
here, I don't know. You boys going out to TFL tomorrow? I should be. I haven't been there in like a month. You want to know how long I haven't been there for?
Yeah, for
3 years. It's been forever since
you've
been
to
one.
Dude, I miss Azzy.
It's been forever since. Azzy doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah, he doesn't go anywhere. He has work. Smash 4. He works on Smash 4 now.
I miss Azzy, I miss Dirtian, I miss
Dirtian
only goes to Melee. Well,
so is Big Papa. Big Papa commentates Melee. Big Papa's my dude though.
Big Papa is the man.
I miss spam. That's what I miss.
Oh, what was that? He was looking for a jump like 3 years after he already rolled. Oh, what was I don't know what he was trying there, but I like
God, it. You should go Falcon.
No. Oh! Oh, wow.
No, I think Falcon Mario
is... Oh, yeah, no, E22's brother plays Falcon a lot, so he has to...
I was gonna say, isn't Falcon Mario in Mario's favor?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not a
but,
good
I don't know, might be better than Mario today. Because Pride knows everything about Mario. Oh, that's it.
That's
it.
GG.
Wow.
Did
you
win?
No, no, it's a 3 out of 5.
That was 1-1, so it's, yeah, 3 out of 5. So, Pride's really got a
very Pride, now he's getting real challenges, because Pride was sitting there just running through his matches all dang day. Because this Falcon is
There he
goes, bringing out the Falcon. See? His Falcon is so hyped.
Watch, he's gonna fuck him
This
up.
Is either gonna go...
That's gonna go
it's gonna be fast. It's gonna be a fast match. Either Falcon's gonna run off, murder him, or he's gonna miss, and then... Mario
that's how it works with Pride's Falcon. Like, other, like fucking Kashmir?
Honestly, no. I like Pride's Falcon because it reminds me of Isaiah's Falcon.
Yeah.
It's very...
No. It just reminds me of Melee Falcon in general.
Did
like,
you know... Did you know... Falcon's up smash is a combo starter at low percents. You can up smash and then you can just.
Ooh, I love that fastball and jumped up.
You wouldn't think so because it has a lot of.
Ooh! Look at that! Pride. Typical Pride.
It has a lot of.
Almost does it or whatever.
Boy. Oh.
Oh, me?
No.
No,
he's not going
to
fall for that. He can't get any. That's the thing in this matchup. Unless he baits that up.
Ooh!
Unless he baits that up, beat. Like, he can't get follow-ups off his down.
I mean, you gotta remember, though, E22 kind of knows the Falcon matchup. Because,
that's, yeah.
Because AGO is
if you funny. Know the matchup... Oh! God. Why'd he fall for that, dude? He just like, jumped from Legend Air Dodge. I don't know what that was, man. That's not entirely uncharacteristic. Oh! Oh!
That was a forward smash.
That was a knee.
Oh!
He
went for a knee, but he landed too soon before the hitbox came out. It would have killed. Like, he got the read.
Oh, he rolled. He didn't need to.
Why isn't he air dodging that? You can air dodge the last hit of his down there. Oh! No, that's not gonna kill. That's not gonna kill. It doesn't kill very well.
If you didn't DI.
Is there a word for that, like, flash thing?
Not really.
Has anyone ever been a word for that? We need a word for that. Honestly, we need a word
for that. Just like lightning or like a... We usually call it like a spark or something. Just like
spark?
Like the spark.
The red spark? Dang, he's mistaken.
But yeah, I don't know. That spark looked like it came out kind of late also. Ow. Am I hurting your back?
A little bit. Sorry.
Hey, what is this?
Falcon is the king of... Falcon is the king of... fake kill throws that are like their kill throws are very high percent, but like they all kill. His forward throw kills a high percent, his back throw, his up throw.
Oh,
yeah.
I would have suicided there. I would have gone all suicide right there. Like, you know what I would have done? I would have fast fall into side B. That would have killed instantly, I promise you.
Party's trying way too hard to bait stuff, but E22 is never gonna fall for it.
No.
Because 22
I mean, that's what Falcon, like, if you play Falcon like Pride does, that's all you play off of. Like, let's play Kashmir, because Kashmir is just super optimal. That's why he does so good with Falcon. He'll like, camp you with back
here. Wannabe 20 GX for Smash 4?
What do you mean wannabe? He wins.
He wins. He actually wins a lot.
I don't know this Kashmir guy.
Kashmir is the best Falcon in Florida.
Oh,
yeah.
Cool. That's nice.
Oh! Oh! He's not dead. Falcon's way too fat.
Is he like a heavy fastball?
No, yeah. It's all muscle.
He's got a.
He's literally
he's
all muscle.
He's got max range. He can definitely do this.
Oh, he wanted a knee. Why?
No! He's still gonna win.
Oh,
it's really, really bad for him, though. See, all E22 needs is, like, any of his aerials, honestly. His up air will kill, his down air will kill. Nair will kill, back air will kill. Literally all of his
By
aerials.
By the way, was it you that was playing Sheik earlier?
Yes.
Yeah, why did you use Nair?
Because I get shit that.
No, you missed, like, three, like, aerial combos. You were following up with, like, up air or something.
And
I was like, Nair would
take
out.
3-1.
Nair doesn't kill.
Doesn't kill anymore?
No. Literally... The only thing she can kill with is down B and like up air.
Oh, Alien.
I know, it sucks.
You lied to me.
I didn't say anything, it was Alex.
What'd I do?
You told me that Nair kills.
Who's the
potentially?
It'll kill like way off stage, maybe, but that applies to every character.
Yeah, it's a combo move, it's not a combo move.
Oh,
words for Mars. Words from Mars.
It's a combo move. Like,
it can lead to
I've been
kills,
so
out of the
late
hit.
Yeah, it doesn't kill itself.
I need Pride versus Moogie.
I kill
finals.
It, so I
was about to say, is it Captain Falcon Pride?
Yeah.
Nair? Does it auto cancel?
I think so.
Yeah. Nair?
Yeah,
no.
Nair. Who's Sheiks?
Yeah, Sheiks.
It doesn't auto cancel, but it
how much
doesn't matter because it doesn't have. It has like literally like 3 frames of energy,
oh.
So it doesn't matter.
In that case, I don't know. I feel like you.
That's
could
all of her aerials, except like her back air is a little laggy, and her obviously her Nair.
If you relook at your match that you lost earlier on stream, I forget who it was up against, but
I don't fucking play this game.
No, I'm
oh,
saying
gonna watch
if
that.
You did, if you did, if you did Nair auto cancel into up smash, I think that would.
What's this do?
It combos very, very specific situations. That's a fingerprint scan.
Just kidding, I can get police called on me for this.
Oh! Added visuals of team leaders. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Testing a variation.
Oh, they fixed the bug! Oh,
Pokemon
that's right, I need to update
feature
that.
With subset of users.
That's what I need to update.
During this period, you may see some variation in nearby Pokemon UI.
More bad punter. I just said don't ruin your pride.
Enable the ability for trainers can change their nicknames once more.
That's cute.
This is cool. Fixed achievements showing incorrect metal icons. They fixed the EXP bonuses for the throws.
So you can get a great spin throw now?
Yeah.
Good.
Well, you could before, but you actually get the EXP bonus for it. But they did not fix capture rates. Still broken. So
they fixed the bug.
No, they didn't. It's still broken. So I mean, it still runs for me.
They add
E22.
I want them to fix the PvP so much.
Yeah, rude about that.
I think gyms are gonna stay the same, but it's gonna.
Gyms are fine. I don't mind gyms, but I feel like they need to add PvP. At least give them 3 moves. I'm not gonna give them 4.
I think it'll be fine. But the thing is, I mean, obviously there's dodging and stuff.
But yeah.
But like,
that's actually
the thing about. Right now, like, the reason gyms are so stupid is because, like,
anyone can swim.
Anyone can win with any decent Pokemon. Literally, all you have to, like, you choose how the whole match plays out. Like, oh, they have this Pokemon? Okay, I'm gonna use this type advantage, then this type advantage, then this type advantage. They can't run.
And then not even if it's, like, type advantage, even if it's, like, normal.
Yeah.
Like, well, that's why Water Gun was so freaking broken, because you could just spam Water Gun.
But people will be able to switch whenever they want in like actual matches. They'll be able to switch and have a well-rounded team and switch whenever it makes like whenever they need to. Whenever they have it, is it?
Whoa! Stop!
Oh,
a dick!
We're not esports anymore.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yamish banned. Yamish are banned.
What? Why am I being
love
banned?
It? Love it. I honestly cannot.
My
too
back.
High. You're too
my
high.
Back.
Mom, you see this shit?
It's like
my leg.
My leg. My leg. when he says it a second time, that's when you know it's really bad.
My leg.
He only does it. He doesn't do it very often.
Isn't that supposed to be the janitor that says it?
No, it's Fred the Fish.
The voice actor was supposed to be, I thought it was the janitor. The voice actor for him is the janitor, isn't it? In the bubble.
That's
I'm pretty sure like half the fish in SpongeBob. Shit.
Oh!
Ah! I didn't see what happened.
My boy!
That's no doubter.
Was he
he did Kamikaze.
Was he in the middle of his uppie?
No, it was Kamikaze. He just literally went down and did it.
Stop! That's what he does. That's the pride I like.
My leg!
Stop! Stop! Stop!
My leg!
Hey, we got hosted.
We got hosted by who?
Oh.
Silly boy.
Aris.
Who?
Aris.
Oh.
Aris the homie. He sucks at melee. I do. Word around the speech.
Thank you, Cortez35.
Cortez was
oh,
one of
is
our
that
champions.
Cortez? The
yeah.
Nest player?
Yeah.
The whack ass Nest player?
I mean, he wins.
No, he doesn't.
I mean, he won one. Then again, you won.
That's
because
I wasn't fair.
How many of these tournaments have you won, Connor?
Three.
Oh.
No, I've only been to two.
Yeah.
Next week, you're gonna show up to Skullgirls, right?
When?
We're gonna have Skullgirls on Thursdays. A month before CO
Tokyo. You gotta see my cancer parasol deal.
It's gonna be a month before CO Tokyo. We'll announce it.
Will it be at the same time?
Same time as this, yeah.
On Thursdays.
We're gonna do Skullgirls / Fighting Climax because I want that.
That game was so
Fighting Climax.
Sengeki Bunko. Yeah. The anime fighter that's literally like, it's like Sword Art Online characters and shit.
Oh. That sounds kind
of. It's Sword Art Online. There's like a bunch of different anime.
Doradora. Dorarara.
Yeah. Dude. Sounds like not J-Stars.
Yeah, basically.
You can play
it's like J-Stars 2D.
You can play as Shizuo.
Yeah.
I'm so happy. Shizuo is so cool. Who's Shizuo? From Dorarara. The butler guy.
Oh yeah.
There's Valkyria Chronicles. There's Virtual Fighter.
I play Asuna though.
Might as well just play Mugen.
I play Shana.
Fucking basketball lolly though.
No, if you get
Shana's not the basketball lolly.
I know. I'm just saying. Oh.
Oh, he didn't get the
hit.
He
almost did it.
No, if you can get what's it called? Nah, we gotta get Naruto Clash Ninja 2.
Yes!
Me and Connor.
So I can win for free.
I mean...
Haku setups.
I want free money.
Needle setups.
How do I stream that?
No, Shikamaru's stupid.
Haku's worse.
Because the only thing...
Wait, what did Shikamaru say
about? Shikamaru is the second most stupid character in the game.
Yeah, it is.
He's the second most stupid character in the game. You wanna know who the most stupid character in the game is?
Kiba!
Where's my socks here?
No.
Kiba's not even stupid, he's just dumb.
He has infinite.
What the fuck
is
he? Kiba? What do you mean he's the worst character in the game?
He has infinite.
He can conquer us.
No! Oh!
Kiba's pretty fucking.
Kiba, you gotta show me this.
He is weak!
I was kidding. I lied to you.
I was gonna say he's trash.
Yeah, no, he's pretty bad. He's trash.
I mean, I'll try to do a Clash of Ninja tournament. Try.
That's just giving Connor free money.
Paycheck.
If you're gonna do Clash Ninja, just make an exhibition because he's gonna walk away with free money.
Damn,
oh,
I did it.
Damn.
He quit.
No, he couldn't.
No, he quit.
No, he
quit.
You gotta believe you can.
He
make it
forfeits.
He forfeits.
He's up to.
Unplug the controller and forfeit, my nigga. He forfeits.
All right.
Yo, is Prime
gonna
3-0
Mugi?
Yes.
I'm gonna call it right now. Mugi's gonna take this game.
I'm gonna call commentators first.
Mugi's gonna take this game, and then Prime's gonna switch to Mario and body it. But that's just my... That's my...
That's your... Alright.
And then I'm really gonna feel bad.
Either that or Mugi.
Because I gave
D22
a PR win,
right,
and I sent him to losers because I
chose
to play Dark Pokemon.
Press 1!
Press 1 if what?
If you feel bad for me.
I
feel bad for Moogie, because you fucked him up. I mean, it was Moogie's decision. He could have changed game 3, but he wanted the anime fight.
I honestly want Paragon back to Orlando.
When are we going to start hosting the Shrek Super Saiyan?
Fuck no.
Never.
Bro!
If you could give me, like what, 8 players, I'll do it.
Bro, that's the point. No, I can't get anyone to play it because there's no tournament.
That's because you're the best player in the world and no one here plays it.
Why does it... Dude.
It doesn't matter. I will still play a tournament if there's 0. I will still play it.
Yeah, dude. Honestly, that should be incentive to play.
Like, do you ever...
Alright, fine. I want a Sonic Riders tournament.
Alright, give me people. Give me people.
What about...
You know you'll play Sonic Riders.
What about Shrek? What about Shrek Crash and Bash Racing?
Oh, fuck no.
No, we gotta have My Sims Racing.
Dude, Shrek Crash and Bash.
Oh! No, it's not.
It's it.
No, it's not.
It's it.
Oh, no, it's not. Yeah,
he wins, though.
He wins our hearts.
Yo, we should have.
Shrek Crash and Bash Racing is actually a really good racing game.
Yo, we should have, an exhibition of players who want to play like, different games.
We should have game counterpicking where you can literally just be like, alright, I counterpicked to this.
I mean, I kind of want to do a Smash
Gauntlet game. Gauntlet gaming tournament.
How do I stream that?
A Gauntlet Gaming Tournament. That's what we need.
You're a streamer.
You gotta get a switcher.
Fuck that shit.
I'll say what I want.
No, that's the 3-0.
I'll tell you what I want. I want some fucking pizza.
Yo, I want a gaming exhibition.
Okay, calm your mouth.
And it's like...
There's a limit to how much cursing you can do in esports.
AGDQ. This is called shitty games done slow.
We're trying. I'm trying.
Esports is gone.
Yo, E22 and Pride getting that run back.
Oh. Alright, yo, money. Who put money?
Pride!
Huh? Yeah.
Hey, Pride!
Grand Finals.
Pride. Be suicidal. You play better.
Just kill yourself.
You'll either die really cool or you'll kill him really cool. Just do that.
Just kill.
I prefer it.
Just kill yourself.
Drink bleach on stream.
then everyone's a winner.
Oh
except
God.
Him.
All right, but I'm still gonna.
We should have a night where it's just us playing games, and it should be called Shitty Games Done Slow.
No.
Shitty Games Done Slow.
Gauntlet Tournaments.
We can just play like...
We can,
like fucking Pac-Man 2.
We gotta do a Gauntlet Tournament.
Like fucking...
But it's gotta be all like underground
E.T.
stuff.
E.T. on the NES?
Or E.T. on the Game Boy Advance?
No, it was the
NES. Atari.
It was the Atari.
Alright.
Have you played E.T. on Game Boy Advance?
No.
He, you know what his main attack is?
What?
He runs at you going, ah! Look it up. Look it up right now. E.T. on Game Boy Advance.
Alright. So what are we gonna do for this Gauntlet Tournament? We gotta have Shrek Super Slam. Con 2.
Wait, is he playing
no.
DK? Is he actually playing
no.
DK?
No.
He's playing DK.
Well, we could have
yo, Pride is playing DK.
We gotta have...
What's his
call? He gave up for life. He's playing Harambe.
He's playing Harambe.
What?
He's probably gonna win, honestly. No. This matchup is really good for DK, actually. It's like even.
I didn't know Pride would be good.
Pride has Harambe?
See? You see that? You just can't.
I'm seeing 30%.
You can't get very predictable, though, because if you try to up B and you go to the ledge, then Mario can just.
Okay.
He can just flood you.
So,
and then he dies.
God, screeching.
Don't I love it?
Super Smash Flash.
Is that done? I will never. No.
Super Smash Flash? That's pretty paycheck.
Oh, hold up, we got ideas!
Super Contra? How are we gonna play Super Contra?
Yeah, no, we gotta do it. It's gotta be Gauntlet. We gotta keep it like mostly fighters.
Yo, E.T. on the Game Boy Advance.
Good. So we missed it.
Well, I told you.
So we missed a super stock.
Yeah, I saw it.
Thanks, nerd.
You're welcome.
Oh, look at that up tilt.
Oh, I'll show that to stream. After this game.
No, just send a link. Get on the chat and send a link. Don't
I can't,
show
I can't. It's like a whole review thing. You'll have to find it.
Let's give me the time.
What? We'll do Street Fighter 1 for
really.
SF2.
That's what we gotta have.
Yo, I have
SF2.
We should do Super
Turbo.
If we okay. have a tournament scene for Super Turbo, we'll do
what about Broken Bison from the classic?
No.
What
that? Shame on you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! I know what we can put in there. Clay Fighter.
No, yes. Clay Fighter 63 to 30.
Oh.
Jack,
Clay Fighter Tournament Edition.
Jack,
you know
they
re-released the original Tournament Edition? Did they
really?
Yeah, they fixed like issues and they made like a combo meter or something like that. It's actually
good.
Really good. Damn.
I called it.
Hey guys. If you look at the sign up there, it says smoking e-cigars.
Mortal Kombat Trilogy? That's
only.
Not bad. That's not a bad idea.
What's the fine print underneath that sign say?
Any violation, your...
You walk out
with a
refund.
Wow, that's rude.
Travis! Nice, man.
No, you're fine. We're cancer.
This is cancer commentary.
That's what it's fun.
Plus, you're keeping it on the actual match, so it's not bad.
I'm
you had it on, if you had
right
it on
now.
The commentary side thing, that'd be pretty bad.
I'm just spaghetti
that's
right
I'm
now.
Sitting here for now, because doubles got ruined. Because I let someone do this, and I'm doing doubles, they literally put the commentary side down.
When I stand up, my back is going to fucking kill me. Or, I'm sorry, it's going to freaking kill me.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
He's dead. He ate his jump. He double jumped and he just gave him that big monkey foot. That looks like something real with me.
You know what I want to see? I want to see a... Has this been done on stream? I want to see this.
What?
A dunk to dunk to dunk.
Yeah.
Double Mario?
Yeah.
Oh god, that sounds good.
I don't think I've seen Double Mario on our stream though, but I've seen it on the stream.
Ooh.
He dropped it.
He was trying to bait Nair dodge. He would have died if that worked. But E22 doesn't fall for baits. Mm-hmm. Really, air dodge is what he needs.
Alright, so we gotta get Amazo a monkey suit so he can be hurt.
I hope you're watching the VODs.
I'm 100% serious.
I really hope Amazo watches the VODs.
I really hope Amazo kills himself. He almost got
it. Be careful, or some lady in, Denmark.
That lady in Denmark can come here and...
No. There's
a girl here. Oh, I think it's Marge's girlfriend.
Wait. No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe a customer?
Oh,
that's right. Customer?
It's still a store.
Oh, it's probably a customer.
I like her ripped jeans. Nice jeans!
Oh wait, I think I know her. I don't know,
but she waved at us.
Yeah, but she's wearing Kanye's latest jeans.
That's it!
They $16, apparently. Do you see the post on Instagram?
No.
They 99 cents.
The rim.
Am I not gonna go home? Am I gonna get a bracket reset?
Nope,
yes.
You're gonna get a
breaker
reset.
I swear to God, I don't
wanna. I just yelled, I like your jeans at that chick.
Who said that?
I like your jeans!
I knew a dude that used to walk up to girls with like huge booties and small shorts and be like, I like your shorts. And just, like, just leave.
You mean rematch?
Yeah. Oh! No!
It got really cool in here because all that shade. There's no more sun.
Here comes the sun. That was nasty. 0-53 real quick. My hands are flying true.
We
got the last one ding. Oh, he could have shield grabbed him. He killed him there.
Probably specify that this is who's on winners and who's in losers.
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
I always forget that.
It's okay, man. It's okay.
All right, I am here to help you.
And help me every night,
bro. You should really get good at yourself.
I'll only get good if I can make
Captain Hook. All right. He has
it's either that or I play something broken.
Poison Boots isn't that broken.
You know he
is. What? No, actually his slam is very capable. I think his slam holds him back.
Yo, what's that one game that was on the original Xbox? The Ninja Kung Fu one with the movies?
Kung Fu Chaos?
Yes!
That game was godlike.
That game was amazing. We gotta play that. We gotta stream that. We gotta play that here.
No. I don't have an original Xbox.
I'll get one.
I think it's on.
I'm pretty sure
it's on GameCube.
I will ask Brad to let me.
I'm pretty sure it's on GameCube.
I promise. It was an Xbox exclusive. That's what
I really think we should have
a first ET.
We should have a shitty game. Are you gonna watch the first?
No. You know what we gotta have? Metabots. A Metabot.
I love Cortez just like naming every game.
Capcom vs. SNK.
Yo, Capcom vs. SNK 2 would be huge.
That's an ET.
That's fine. Alright, yo, we gotta put through for our homie. Pride's got this. Pride's got this!
Oh!
Pride's
wow,
got this!
That was a really good test.
Pride's got this!
Nope.
He's got this. Please!
How'd that go? Guys, did you see that angle though? Did you see that angle?
That was stupid.
That was not in the head. That was right below.
That's not church appropriate.
There we go.
You're right, it's an Xbox exclusive.
Greg, Brad is thinking so hard what to do.
Have you installed Pokematch?
No.
Go Ryu! I'm just kidding, just choose it. Oh god!
Oh my god, he's doing it!
Yeah,
Pride's just throwing away this thing now, like, he's just like, whatever.
I got second place, I got my winnings.
That's true, is that
like,
easy to
play?
What's our payouts right now? It's only top three, right?
It's
60-30-10, right? Yeah. Okay. I mean, I'm doing 60-30 entry fee, but holy shit, entry fee is actually 10%.
Hey, you're supposed to say holy poop.
Holy pooperoonies.
Yeah, 60-30 entry fee.
Holy
pooperoonies.
Oh! What do you want?
You read the sign too.
No.
Just the triple commentary?
I'm just yelling.
So, I know you said it's close to your house already, but it's close to my house too. SDR.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like really close. It's on our Heritage Park.
I know. It's the hotel's right there.
Oh yeah, SDR.
It's at the Flamingo Hotel, or the,
it's at Silver Spurs,
but the hotel
dude.
Is going to be
the Flamingo.
Yeah,
and it's like $40 a night.
It's $45 a night. I know. Come on.
I'm hosting Shrek Super Slam at SDR.
Why don't we?
Dude, I will play.
Yeah, ask Cherry. Be like, yo,
dude, you don't know how crazy the game is.
Like, I know. I retract things.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Are you on the Discord? You should join Discord.
He owns Shrekports. He is Shrekports.
I know. I don't own it, but I might as well.
Okay. I want you guys to commentate for him.
They're not coming.
They're not commentating. We were talking about E.T. for the Game Boy event.
Like, they're just talking with the chat at this
point.
Wait,
yeah. By the way, chat. Put Cortez on. What's he got? Battle Tanks 2. I can get
so
that.
So what are you
going to find? Bomb 64! Bomb Man 64! That is going to be in the gauntlet.
Battle Arena Toshinden, though? Have you guys ever played Battle Arena Toshinden?
No.
It's the shits, okay?
No, if we can get two Game Boy Advances, we gotta get...
Wow, how do you live that? How do you live that?
Tekken Advance?
No, not Tekken Advance. We gotta get Metabots, Rakusha version, and...
Yo!
Dude, you gotta play that game.
It's so good!
No, it's godlike.
So good.
So you know about Metabots?
Oh yeah.
Dude, that game
I used to be a huge Metabots.
Not the RPG one.
The RPG one's
really good too. Well, the combat inside the Rakusha version, the Metabee version, was actually clean.
It was so good.
It was
Is that Wispy the Robin player? Is that Wispy the Robin player?
Okay, we don't... That's not appropriate for stream.
Break the fucking rule. Here I go. I'm doing it.
Please don't.
Oh.
Do you guys have an adapter?
No.
No.
No, you wanna join us on the couch?
We have like negative space.
Okay.
Can I get my lights on?
This is if you sit on me, I'm gonna pee myself.
You urinate in your butthole.
What? That'd be the opposite of appropriate.
How many viewers do we have? I think we're all guys.
We can pee on each other if you want.
Oh please no. That comment made like three viewers leave.
This one time in band camp, I was peeing, right?
Oh, that's it. The tournament's done.
Oh, it's over.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
it is. No, it's not. It's 4 out of 7. Haven't you read the new Evo?
No, it's 5 out of 9.
It's 19 out of... I don't know.
It's over. Each 30 takes it.
19
no,
40. Out of 40...
No, 40.
Get out. 30. I need to do
another.
37? Get... Oh! I'm gonna pee myself if you do that.
37.
Get up! Ah, I can't! It's really hard!
Guys.
That's that. Hey Connor, show pee pee.
Oh god!
Oh my leg!
Yo,
oh,
remember when Terra. Remember when Terra jokes were the epitome of melee?
Oh, I hit the TV.
Oh shit! Why didn't you dab?
What?
Why didn't you dab right after?
Because I do it daily. I do like
one time today.
I need to learn that shit. That's my water, though.
What?
That's my water. I drink it. Alright, I need to do interviews.
Stream, it was fun.
It was fun. Alright. I need.
E22.
Yep.
Oh boy. Oh boy, man. You did.
Yeah, man.
Shit. So, I'm gonna give you a good look at this bracket. Do you have any idea how many PR people we had? Let's see. We got Moogie. We got Sun. We got Tumultus. We got Pride, who was potential 1PR once. And apparently at his region, like down in Poinciana, he was number one in his PR.
That's actually pretty good, man.
And you got first. You got placed higher here than any before. How do you feel, man? I remember once you got third, then you another night you got second, now you're in first. What improvements you've gone through to just get this placing?
Well, I don't know, man. Just keep practicing and just keep playing.
Yo, Alex, who runs Phoenix?
You do. Good.
Pride wants his money.
But yeah, I feel like all the practice I've had at CFL really has developed me more as a player, mm-hmm. So.
Yeah, but still the practice here still isn't as bad.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you went through pretty solid. You went against Weavile, mm-hmm. which you were very confident about since it was the Mario Pikachu matchup. I don't know what happened against you against Wild.
I mean, I don't know, because he went Robin after he won that first game against
exactly.
Villager, so I don't know.
I think he was overconfident, and you showed him, I'm not someone you can just throw out characters at. I am someone you need to take seriously, and you've proven that tonight. Moogie, you need to, against your fight against Moogie, I want to blame Nerd.
No.
He asked Moogie, do pit duels, because you were going to go pit no matter what,
yeah.
Right?
I mean, that's why I told Moogie, hey, it's whatever he wants to do.
And he did it. And you proved you're the better pick. Well, in that matchup, you just did it. And then Pride, again, he was playing a character you're so familiar with. Because,
mm-hmm.
of course, you must have, like, had friendlies with your own brother who plays Kevin
mm-hmm.
Falcon. And very solidly as well. So, of course, you would just break through. And then Pride just going Donkey Kong, random character
mm-hmm.
in the grand finals. You just had it. So this tournament was really in your favor. But like, not even getting to touch the other side, which was Tumultus Sun. You got to touch a Moogie, but you did it.
Mm-hmm.
And any shout-outs you want to do?
I'm saying shout-outs to my brother, who's always my doubles partner whenever there's any doubles tournaments going
on. We'll do next week. I'm going to ask the owner that if we have a free entry doubles tournament, we'll put $20 in a pot. It'll be free for anyone, but we'll have $20 for the winning team. We'll just put it like 10-10 or 5-5-5-5, I don't care. Just to get practice for the monthly coming up for CFL, which is unrivaled, because that will have doubles, and we want to make sure anyone would be ready for doubles, because I don't think CFL is not going to be okay with doubles. They're going to say, oh, do it at unrivaled. We're not going
to
let you practice.
They've been trying to have doubles for a while now.
So let's see if next week can be have their chance for doubles. Again, free entry, and we'll already put $20 in, so the winner walks away with 10-10.
All right.
All right, man. Here's your winnings.
All right, thanks.
And last night, thanks for coming. All
right, thanks.
You don't mind getting me Pride?
Sorry?
Can you get me Pride?
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Yeah, Cortez. Sorry I didn't read that. I was too busy focused on the interview. And I'm tired. It's 11:30. Which is when I'm packing up.
Today was your night. I mean, it's not bad for a finale. It was Mario as usual.
Mario's dumb.
I know. I would agree.
I don't know. He just played well.
He did.
And I tried Mario Ditto first time, and it was just stupid. I don't like Ditto at all.
No, no one does. Then, I mean, not too much.
And then Falcon Mario was just hard.
Yeah, and he already knew the matchup, of course, from his brother.
Yeah,
but you had a few fans out there. I remember. I don't know who this person is, but you had a big fan. Got feeling you're watching. You had your crew watching your matches. They loved it. And I'm not like, hey, you didn't go any hand. You got a few money matches in, I think, or one.
Just one, yeah.
Hey, you won it though.
And then, I wasn't bad. I beat Moogie. I was actually super excited to play Moogie and.
Did you like beat a bunch of PRs actually tonight?
I beat Sun. I beat
Tony's
brother.
Yeah, let's look at the bracket. So you did get a bye. You did fight AGO, which was a Falcon match, which you were honestly like in favor of.
Yeah, and then I played Connor. Connor's really good. He's starting a comeback the second game, and then.
But Sheik stuff kind of ruined him.
And then Sun, he played Cloud. I don't know why.
I don't know. It
just looked normal.
And then
B22
with Mario.
He played really good.
But you did amazing, movie 3-0.
Yeah, I really want to play Moogie because I don't know, I just don't like porn.
Yeah.
And then Moogie's really good, obviously. So.
Yeah, definitely. He takes down a lot of people just out of nowhere. And when he's at his best, he's on fire. But you've shown you're not going out, even though it's your last tournament for a while, you're going to go out with a fight.
Yeah, I mean, I would have preferred first, obviously, but can't do anything wrong.
Exactly.
It's just, I feel better now because. I always tell myself that I was better before. Like, it's weird because I didn't play for such a long time that I was better before than I am now. And then I feel myself coming back to.
Yeah,
back
just
to
slowly,
form.
Slowly.
Yeah, yeah.
You just need to, like, you conquered your region. You're slowly getting the entire Kissimmee area. Because we're not gonna lie, we're out of all the Falcons in Kissimmee, you're top notch. You just gotta get up there, go out more, and one day have your fight against Kashmir. you want that one day.
Yeah, I want to fight him.
Yeah, congratulations, man.
Thanks.
Any shout-outs?
My O2 crew. They know who they are. Jordan, Jason, Edward, all those people. I love them. They're awesome. And then they were texting me as I was playing, so it was really funny.
Yeah.
And then, I'll be back soon.
I don't know.
Next time I come, I'm going to be driving my own. So that'll be... You know,
like Thanksgiving break or something like that?
Yeah,
Memorial
maybe,
Day?
Yeah, one of the breaks.
Yeah, because there are a lot of Mondays off, honestly.
Yeah, maybe. So, yeah, when that happens, and then I get out April, and from there I'll just keep grinding. And
just grinding, Wi-Fi, all that good stuff.
Trying to get back on my rightful spot in the PR.
Yeah, which you're definitely going to get this one, possibly.
Maybe.
Anyway.
I don't know. So, yeah.
Good night, man. You don't mind getting me Moogie?
Movie, sure.
Yeah. And after that, I'm gonna pack out and we'll get out of here.
Okay.
reason.
It's fine. Oh man, I would have liked to get the Moogies. And obviously don't want to move. Oh my god, why won't you move? You want to do it?
What's up?
You want to do the interview? Okay. That's fine, man.
You won, right?
No, you got third.
Oh, third? Alright.
You still got money, though.
Thank you.
Welcome, man. He's still a really good player. He's honestly, like...
Oh, let me, get him, like...
Yeah. I guess Moogie don't want to do it. Ooh, that bite! Yum yum. Interviews I prep for and stop the interview. Thanks guys for stopping by. Next week we'll try to get doubles in. Practice for the CFL Monthly Unrivaled. Definitely see a lot of great players coming out here. We're growing more and more, which is awesome. And who knows? Maybe we'll come really big. Anyway, hopefully I can get a schedule for commentary. Hopefully things work well. I don't know. Anyway, that'll be the end of the stream. Good night.